Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh, I didn't turn on the fridge. Santa hat dummy? Yeah. I also bought a Christmas tree that is going to be coming in. Thoughts on that? I know I'm late, by the way. My bad. I was setting up the Switch. It's actually pretty fucking complicated to get a game capture to work to show the Switch and to have the audio right and everything. Oh my God. I was thinking of putting a Christmas tree right there. Thoughts? A mini one, like a 2-foot one, it would be on the table. I would move Groot in the fan for the month, and then I would put it back. I already ordered it. It's gonna come in. I'm gonna leave the Santa hat in like after Christmas and everything. I would put those things back, but for the you can't move the fan. I have to. What do you mean I can't move the fan? Because it's the one thing in my background that hasn't changed. It technically is. The fan has been in my stream since the beginning. It is the one thing that has not moved. Put it on the fridge. Yo, Cruzvolt, do you know how tall 2 feet is? You want me to put the fan on the fridge? That's dumb as shit. I'm not doing that. If you're telling me to put the Christmas tree on the fridge, no. Hello, everybody flooding in. How is everybody doing on this fantastic fucking Monday? Some dumbass just said play devil in me. I already finished that game, buddy. It's over. Already played it. It's done. Why the fuck would I play it again? Anyways, how is everybody doing on this fantastic Monday? What day is it today, chat? What day is it? What are we doing today? What are we doing today? It's a very special stream. Haven't done one of these in quite a while. Somebody said, fuck your ads. I only run pre-rolls. Don't complain. You know, every other streamer runs 3 minutes of ads every 5 seconds. I literally, all you have to do is watch one 30-second ad, and then you can watch me nonstop for fucking 4 hours. I don't run mid-rolls. Oh my God. But Joe, sometimes I have to watch an ad when I click off your stream. Well, that's because you clicked off my fucking stream. Anyways, D4C for the fucking sub, Salt Shaker for the fucking sub. We are doing Mario Party today. Before we get into it, what's new in the background? Let's quiz my chat here. What's new in the background? It's small. It's small. The hat. The Santa dummy is wearing a hat, a Christmas hat. I ordered a Christmas tree for stream. Do you guys want me to decorate the background a little bit? I was really only gonna put the Christmas tree there. I'm not gonna do that much more. I think that would be very festive. I think that would be nice. Thoughts on it being right there? I would move the fan and Groot for the month, right? I would put them like out of frame, right? I would put them out of frame. I would put the Christmas tree right there. It's like a 2-foot Christmas tree. It's like not, it's not, it would probably be like up to here. It's not that big. But I ordered like a little Christmas tree that I wanted to put in the back of stream. Are you guys fucking with that? Are there lights on it? Yeah, not the fan. Okay, why do people not want me? Okay, it's only like 3 people that don't want me to move the fan. Put lights on it. It already comes with lights. I bought one of those cool Christmas trees, chat. You want to see the Christmas tree I bought? Y'all want to see that? I don't even know if I could find it. You know those Christmas trees where the pines are LEDs? I bought one of those. Where you can't really hang ornaments on it. It's like the pines actually like glow. One of those. That's a dub. That's a dub in the chat. It was a $40 fucking Christmas tree. It was 2 feet tall. It was 40 fucking dollars. I don't know if that's expensive or not. I've never bought a Christmas tree in my life. So, was that a good price? Who knows? I redeemed rant. What rant? Gabussy for the sub, Mr. Satter for the sub. Sorry for the 300 bets. Hey Joe, it's me again, the one who got banned for not having knowledge. Sorry for that. What's your opinion on cheese? What cheese? And what do you mean not having knowledge? Falcon and Gaines for the sub. Jake for the 300 bits. You should play God of War. No. The new God of War, I don't have a PlayStation. I can't play it unless I bought a PlayStation. And it already kind of ran its course. The game's already kind of dying down. Would it be a good game? Yeah. Would it be a game that my stream chat would like? No. Because my chat voted 65% no, 35% yes for God of War. 70% of my chat voted for the Call of Duty campaign over God of War. Truth for the 300 bits, which says something. Hey, Joe, can you sing happy birthday to me? No, but happy birthday. Steven for the sub, Salt Shaker for the sub, D4C for the 5 gifteds, King Floggy, Asian Juicy, and XO for the sub, SpongeBob, ILY, and Steven for the sub. Are we ready to get back into fucking Mario Party? What happened to Minecraft? That's next week. Next Monday, we are starting a Minecraft hardcore world. It's winter now. We're getting into the fucking Minecraft grind again. That's a dub. For those of you that don't know, if you're a new viewer of mine, every, like, December, I get into Minecraft for, like, 3 months. And then I quit. it's like a tradition. I play Minecraft once a week for, like, 3 months straight. So only, like 10, 12 streams, and then I'm done. Kali for the sub, D-Fueling for the sub, MC for the 300 bits. Forgive me, Father, I've sinned. I haven't been streaming the past month. I'm here now. I can't miss Mario Party. Farhad for the 300 bits. Just finished my ethics class in college. Thoughts on the part of philosophy? What do you mean on the part of philosophy? Any relation to religion and what you're interested in? What are you asking me? Just finished ethics. Thoughts on that part of philosophy? Oh, the ethics part of philosophy. One of my favorite parts. Any relation to religion and what you're interested in? What do you mean? Well, I don't understand that question. Ethics and philosophy is always nice. That's like a big chunk. That's like a big majority of philosophy. Do a Christmas stream where Jack has to decide what you put on the tree. Should we decorate the tree is another question. My uncle for the sub. Why you shouldn't move the fan? The fan is OG. It's been there since the Bartolozzi was baby Bartolozzi. No. I'm moving. Dude, if I move it for a month, who gives a fuck? It would be gone for 3 weeks, manifest. I'm not listening to you. Sorry, you have no say in it. This is a dictatorship. Remember. Remember, this is not a democracy. This is ran by the Bartman. This is a Bartman one-time show. This is a Bartman one-time show. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Yo, do you guys care if I move the fan for the month? Do you guys give a shit? Yes or no? For a Christmas tree? No. No. No one gives a fuck. Yeah, no one cares. The only people that are saying yes are my mods in Manifest. Everyone else says no. No one cares. Dude. Okay, how about this? Can I move Groot and put the fucking tree there? Can I leave the fan and move Groot? We're moving Groot. Is that okay? Can we make an agreement? I can move Groot. All right, I'll move the fan over and we'll move Groot. Okay, we made an agreement, W chat. That is a democracy. Fuck. Anyways, Noon for the 1,000 bits. Can you say I must break you like in Rocky 4? I don't know how to say it like that, but I just said the sentence. I must break you. I don't know how to fucking say it. Space for the 300 bits. I'm a very new viewer. Been watching for about 2 months. Best 2 months of my life. Your content is the best. Can't express how thankful I am. Thank you. No problem. And thank you, Asian, for the 300 bits. Dub Mario Party. What's your favorite G Fuel flavor? Mine, Sonic. Peach Ring. Mine is Hype Sauce. All right. You can't touch the fan. If I want to move the fan, I'll move the fucking fan at the end of the goddamn day. I don't know if we're decorating the tree yet because the type of tree it is, it might not hold decorations. We're going to get there when we get there. Can we get into fucking Mario Party, chat? I want to play Mario Party. Fuck! Go both of you for the 300 bets. Couple streams ago, I played to get VIP. So basically, I asked if anybody has given VIP, then the rest of the chat didn't ask for it, and you said no. Then I asked, can I have VIP? This is a test. You never responded. I'm not giving you VIP. What are you asking me? I literally have flat out said, if you ask for VIP, I will never give it to you. You just asked for VIP. SM Wales for the sub. No, I'm not giving it to you. You asked. No. L. MWS for the sub. I'm sorry. I said that's a genuine rule in my channel. If you ask for VIP, you don't get it. Except for a few occasions. There have been a few occasions where I have given it to people for that, but it does annoy me when people ask for VIP. Anyways, yes, there are some occasions where that sometimes does slide by. Anyways, we're getting into the game. Daisy for the sub. Do you guys get to pick who I play?
Yes or no? Kinky for the sub.
Such happy music, am I right? A failure for the sub.
All right. Is the audio good? I can turn it down. I actually figured out how to do this since the last Switch stream. I used to always complain about the audio in Nintendo games. I figured out a solution. Is the audio good? Okay, now. For those of you that have never seen this Mario Party, each of them has an individual dice block that they have alongside a regular dice block, right? So it's not just 1 to 6. Like, Goomba has 1 to 6, and then he also has, like, a 1-3-3 minus 2 coins some shit, right? So who do you guys want me to play? It's not just a preference. It also affects the game, right? Who do you guys want me to play? Is it like Monopoly? No. You've never seen Mario Party? Are you kidding me? Have you ever even lived? You've never played Mario Party? Okay, can my mods do a poll on, like, 5 or 6 of these characters? Because my whole chat's just saying every fucking character in the game. Bowser, Yoshi, Peach, Bowser Jr., Koopa, Princess Peach, Peach, Yoshi, Cooper. Who is Cooper? Yo, can my mods do a poll? Tomato for the sub, Lando for the sub. God damn, can we have a fucking agreement here? No one's agreeing on anything. Some dumbass just said Waluigi. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here if you think I'm playing Waluigi, bitch. No. No. Dry bones? Mods! 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 Yo, everybody start chanting mods. Mods! 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 Pull! 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 There we go. They did it. That's all you gotta do. You gotta start screeching. Wait, they didn't do it. Where's the poll? I ain't seen no fucking poll. I see a prediction. I don't see no poll. Where's the fucking poll at? Mots! 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 You gotta wake them up sometimes. They fall asleep on my stream. Mots! Wake up! Wake up! Mots! I'm not seeing a poll. I'm not seeing a poll. Y'all see a poll? I'm not seeing a poll. Crucible said he made the poll. Mots! 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 I'm gonna keep chanting it. They're probably panicking right now. Crucible's shaking. Mots! They did it? I don't see a poll. Y'all see a poll? Oh, they did the poll? It's there? I ain't see shit. All right, well, just tell me who wins, because I can't even see the fucking poll. Who did you put in the poll? There is a poll? All right, who won? Who won the poll? Don't lie to me. Who won the poll? I can't see it. Who won the poll? It is not there. Somebody said it's because you're boring as fuck. L chatter, get the fuck out of my chat. See you in 24 hours. Bye. Bowser won. Do you like Gunner? Who the fuck is that? Noon for the 300 bets. Antlu for the 300 bets. And Antlu for another 300 bets. If you decide to get VR, you should play Job Simulator, Rick and Morty, Rick Ality, and The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners. Maybe. But that's if I get fucking VR. Somebody, yo, y'all all voted Bowser? Yo, W chat. W chat. Oh, shit. All right. Recommended, hard, or master? Master. Oh, you're kidding me. I'm a beast at this game. I'm not even fazed by that shit. I win. I win. Party till you drop. Bitch, they gave me Bowser. I'm set. Oh my god, I'm fucking massive. Let me curb stomp this guy. What's his name again? I fucking forget. Anyways, let's go into this. Evil Apple for the 300 bits said, Joe, there's no poll. There was. It didn't show up for me, though. Good posting for the 300 bits. Last night, I watched the VOD of the Valve Blender Challenge. It was hilarious when you were yelling at 2-inch. Yeah, I kind of lost my shit there. Nude for the 300 bits. Gunner TV on YouTube. Oh, yeah. Dude, I love him. I'm probably going to do a collab with him soon. Tomato and Nothing for the sub. A little Sucky and King for the sub. All right. Are y'all ready to get into the fucking game? Where is it? Mario Party. What? Ooh. Ooh. Okay, see, now we're at a crossroads. If I play online, here's the problem. Here's the problem. If I play online, it crashes every time. Does anybody remember the last Mario Party stream I did? That was in May. Last time I played Mario Party was 6 fucking months ago. Every time you play online, that shit crashes. Every fucking time. I played... Nah. Here's why I'm not playing online, chat. In May, I played online Mario Party. I got an hour and a half into the game, and it fucking kicked me out. No. Offline master is the same as fucking online. And the motherfuckers who are playing online Mario Party right now gotta be like 10 years old. They probably suck at this fucking game. No. Can we agree that I play offline? Offline master bots are probably better than the online comp I would be getting right now. Mr. Clean for the sub, Barhad for the 300 bets. I was talking about how I love the study of ethics and if you felt the same. Oh yeah, no, I agree with that. The second question was what I was confused on. I major in philosophy as well and was interested to see if you like learning about ethics too. Who's your favorite philosopher? Or philosophers? All right. Offline play. We go master. Oh shit. What map? All right. Womp. Womps. God damn. Womps domino runes as one. King bomb omb's powder keg mine. Two. Mega fruit paradise. I'm vetoing that one. Comex tantalizing tower. Three. So one, two, or three. Fuck Mega Fruit Paradise. That's the worst map ever. Out of every Mario Party I have ever played, Mega Fruit Paradise is fucking awful. It sucks. It's so bad. All right, everybody's voting two. Y'all deadass want King Bomb-Omb's Powder Keg Mine? You're fucking kidding me. I'm gonna lose on this one. Do Mega Fruit, you pussy. Bro. Alright, two or three. Can we do a poll? And no one's voting one. It's two or three. It's King Bomb-Omb or Comex. Do a poll. Mots! 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 Wake up! They fell asleep again. Mots! 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 And then Moody's just typing four. What the fuck? That's not even an option. All right, there's the poll. It came up. Okay, one or two. One or two, it would be... Oh, God damn it. You fucked it up. What is that poll? I'm making the poll myself. I'm making the poll myself. All right, this is one. King Bomb-Omb's is one. And Comex is two. Which? One or two? Because they didn't know which one I was talking about. All right, King Bomb-Omb, one. Comex, two. This is a big decision. Y'all deadass all voting Comex? Bro. All right. We'll play Comex. Oh, God damn it. Yo, fuck a three-hour game. I'm not playing a three-hour game. How? Because we're going to switch sports after this, by the way. I forgot to tell y'all that. That's also a dub. All right, we feeling 10 or 15 turns? I'm feeling 15 turns. Hour and a half game? 30 turns? You're bugging. You're bugging if you think I'm doing... How many turns? Not 10. 10 is bitch shit. 15 or 20. 15. All right, most people say 15. Yeah, 15's good because it'll probably actually be more than an hour and a half, and then we'll do like an hour of like switch sports. Is that good? Mason for the 300 bets. Say my name and you'll make me happy. Mason. Nothing for the 300 bits. This is my first live stream. Welcome. This is a very rare live stream, so welcome to your first live stream. Nude for the 300 bits. I normally don't play this shit, by the way. Joe, in school today, I was in the bathroom for over a period. When I came out, every teacher was looking at me and said that they were about to call security to find me. What, did you shit yourself? Why were you gone for that long? All right. Let's run it. Aunt Lou for the 300 bets says the one on the left, Richie out. All right. Comex tantalizing tower. Yo, does everybody know how this game works? Or do I gotta explain this shit? No. Oh my god. Explain it? Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit. Okay. I'm not letting Toad explain it, that fucking cuck. I would kill Toad. If I had the option of killing Toad, I would kill Toad. That dumb bitch. Anyways, This is how Mario Party works, right? It's a board, like a board game, right? We hit a block, like you roll a dice. You go a certain amount of steps. You get coins, items, shit like that. Some of the items help you. Some of them hurt other people, okay? After everyone rolls one, we go into a mini game. The winner of the mini game gets coins. Coins buy you stars. Stars win you the game. After 15 rolls, whoever has the most stars wins. Boom, done. Great. Does that make sense? Good shit. Cacti for the sub, Farhad for the 300 best. Favorite philosophers are Aristotle, Contributions of Virtue, Ethics, and Zeno of Citium. I've never even heard of them. We don't share a lot in common in terms of Stoicism, the connection between us and the universe. That's a unique one. I would have to look into who the fuck Zeno of Citium is. I don't know who the fuck that is. This is your first time? No. Do you need to hear the rules? Listen to the rules. No. Fuck you, Toad, you dumb bitch. Six. Yo, six. Watch. I can time this shit. It's that easy. All right, I go third. That's not bad. That's not bad, though. That's not bad. Third ain't bad. Third ain't bad. Third ain't bad. You don't want to go last. Going last is what sucks. Nude for the 300 bets. I the earthquake shits. Oh, God. Arsenal for the 300 bets. How's your day going? Swell. How was yours? All right, for this one, the star stays in the same spot. Most Mario games, the star moves every time somebody buys one. This one, there's two stars that you can buy, and they're always there. The price changes. Yeah, we get it, Toadette, dumbass. The adventure is on! Yo, y'all actually gave me a good-ass character. W chat for that. Most of the time, y'all give me, like, last time we played, y'all gave me, like, dry bones or some shit. Bowser's actually pretty fucking fire. Unless you get, like, the negative rolls. Yo, Shy Guy's such a loser. This is my item shop. Would you like to buy something? Of course he does. He buys a coinado like a pussy. Yep, yep, yep. Every time. Steal coins from rivals. Guess who he's going to steal from? Me. Farhad for the 300 bits. Who are your favorite philosophers and why? Nietzsche. Oh, yeah. I like German philosophers because they have a pretty pessimistic outlook on life, but it makes them have actually like kind of monumental thoughts because they kind of just confront all the fears. Oh. All right. Have you been yelling a lot? No, I actually have a sinus infection. That's why I sound weird. All right, chat. Regular dice block or Bowser dice block? We got to gamble here, right? This is the gambling character. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or -3, -3, 1, 8, 9, 10. Gotta gamble. Now. Give me that! Give me that! Fuck you, Shy Guy, you fucking pussy! Fuck you, Shy Guy! I'm about to buy a Coinado too, dumbass! Yo, fuck you! Yo, fuck that dickhead! I'm about to be there before him! I don't even have enough coins to buy a star right now. I don't know which way I want to go. Fuck. Right or left. View map. I feel like left makes the most sense here, because if I go right, there's a chance that the Chomp Chomp dude hits me. And that's bad news bears. Everybody's saying right, though. I'm gonna go with chat. I'm gonna be risky here. Gonna go right. Nothing for the 300 bets. Fuck Toad. All the homies hate Toad. What's the worst Mario character? Or most annoying, for that matter? Other than Toad. I don't think it's actually Shy Guy. Maybe Luigi. I don't like Luigi. He pisses me off. Waluigi's also pretty fucking annoying. Monty Mole. Facts. 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 I would kill Monty Mole. No, and he's a mole. He sucks in real life and the video game. Fuck Monty Mole, that dumbass. Joe, camera in bottom, right? Why the fuck would I put the camera in the bottom? Yo, should I have camera? Where should I have camera, chat? Why would I not have it here? Where did I normally have this shit? Oh, fuck. All right, I gotta score the most points. I don't remember how to do this shit. All right, I gotta throw little tiny throws and then big throws. All right,
I understand the game.
Top left, middle. Throw the balls into the mouth. That's the game here, chat. Big, up, 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 tiny. Oh, dude, it's so... Oh my god, I'm already losing. Dude, getting the small throws, getting it to register is almost impossible. Big, big, big. Good. I can throw the long ones. Great. Dude, I lose these. I'm in dead last! I'm in dead last! Clutch up. Clutch up. Clutch up. Finish. Move the cam. Dude, I got 0 coins! Oh my god! Oh my god! I have 6 coins to my name. I don't even have enough to buy the star. Dude, what if I reach it? I could easily... Oh my god, dude. I fucking suck. No, that wasn't my game mode, bro. Do we go top left? Maybe top left, chat. Y'all vibing with top left? So you guys can see the scores? I think that makes the most sense. Yeah. Top left, then you guys can see everything. That makes the most sense. Oh, I could use my item, and I could still get a star. Orion for the 300 bits says, sucks to suck. Olden for the sub. Etho for the 300 bits. School got canceled because somebody crashed a plane into the power lines. How does somebody crash a plane into the power lines? Kinky Wiener for the 1,000 bits. You really helped me release my stress. I'm a freshman in college and I can't do essays. What do you mean? Like you're not good at writing essays? Pedro for the 300 bits. Move cam top left or down a little so we can see leaderboard. Yeah, I'll keep it top left. I know how to use the item, Toad, you fucking loser. Who do I use it on? Bitch ass shy guy. Fuck you. Fuck you, shy guy. Yeah. Yeah. Open that bitch. Yeah, give me 10 coins. Yeah, throw me 10 coins, dumbass. Yeah! Max amount. I can buy the star now. Easy. Yo, we roll 10. Yo, mother... No! I'm in... Bro, you're fucking kidding me. Why the fuck would Wario do that to me? Oh, no, I'm out for blood now. Dude, you're fucking kidding me. Could have used it on... Yeah, fuck you, Wario, you dumb bitch. Yeah, -2. -2, stay there, dumbass. Bro, that's so stupid. I'm in dead last. Yo, I win this one, though. Lost in shuffle. Oh. Oh. This one's so hard. And I'm massive. Bro. All right. Hold up.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm bottom left. Shortcut. In front of that bitch. Yeah. Fuck you, Wario, you dumbass. Go. Go. We take that boost. I take that boost. And I whip it over here. I take the double. Whip it back around. Another one. First place, bitch! First place, bitch! Yeah, Wario didn't even finish. Yo, I'm fucking him over. That wasn't a new record. I feel like that was fast as hell. Yo, 8 coins. Yeah, toss me those 8 coins. Yeah. Frog for the 300 bits. You're the reason my grandma has a tumor on the back of her neck? How the fuck am I the reason that your grandma has a tumor? D-Trex for the sub. You're the reason my grandma has a tumor on the back of her neck. What? Yo, Shy Guy with a shitty roll yet again. Oh, no. No! Oh, my God. Never mind, bro. That fucking hell pit. Bro just got 3 dash mushrooms. Unknown for the sub. You're the reason my hamster sneezed out its organs. Yo, don't guinea pigs eat each other if the other one dies? I was in my 6th grade science class, and one of the guinea pigs died, and the other one ate it. And I came to school the next day, and they were like, yeah, the guinea pig died. I was like, where is it? And they didn't answer. Yo, 9. 8. I'll take that. I think that gets me there. Oh, I gotta buy something here. How much is a star? How much is a star? Yo, does anybody know how much the star is? If it's 15, I can't buy it. I'm gonna get that. Is it 10? It's 20? It's not 20. They can't even cost 20. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I only can get 1. Fuck. That's fine. That's fine. I'm still in first. I'm still in first if I get 1. Still in first. Pickle for the 300 bits. Some kid was selling cigarettes on the bus today. Also, what would you do if you ate a cigarette and burped out smoke? I wouldn't eat a cigarette. What the fuck? Who the hell sells cigarettes? Loose cigarettes. And who the fuck is buying them? Barbecue boy for the 50 fucking gifted.
Oh my fucking God. Oh my fucking God.
Was that 250s? Was that 250s?
There's no fucking way. There is no fucking way. Dub in the chat for Barbecue Boy. Barbecue Boy is actually coming for the fucking sub leaderboard, bro.
700. 750 fucking gifted total. 100 gifted subs today. Holy fucking shit. Dub in the chat for Barbecue Boy. Thank them if you got a sub. Holy fucking shit. That is so many subs, Barbecue Boy. Bro said it was for Thanksgiving. It's Monday. Why are you still gifting me subs? What the fuck? Barbecue Boy, thank you. Holy shit. Ask for the sub. Nick for the sub. Shady for the 5 bets. When my mom was a kid, she was babysitting somebody's 2 guinea pigs. Long story short, one of the guinea pigs ate the other one, then died. So they both died? What the fuck? Oh my God. Dude, that is so many fucking subs. We all need to know. We all need to. When somebody said we all know you need to show your big toe. Bro, I got a mad ingrow toenail right now. I got a mad ingrown toenail right now. I got some thick ass. Dude, I have thumbs. I have thumbs for big toes. Look at how small my pinky toe is. This shit's about to fall off. Fuck. Dude. My pinky toe is so small. It curves to the side, too. Like, I deadass think it would fall off. Like, if I hit it, if I stubbed it on a door too hard, my pinky toe would just fall. Like, actually just dislocate. Barbecue Boy, again! Thank you for the fucking 100 gifted subs. Oh my God. Now I gotta win. Now I gotta win this game. Now I gotta win this game. It's Ryan for the sub. I like turtles for the 300 bets. Now I gotta win. Idiots are saying for free when he just got $500. Yeah, no, that wasn't for free.
Motherfucker saying the grippers for free.
Yeah, grippers after a fucking 100 gifted subs. God damn. Literally. Bro, that was fucking crazy. 100 gifted. 100 fucking gifted. Also, got my star here. Yo, change the... Yeah, we gotta change the star price. 15.
15.
Could it have been 5 when I was there? Could it have been 5 when I was there? Now the next person's gonna get 2 easy-ass stars. Yo, give me an ally. Unlucky space, bro. No. Pickle for the fringe bits. One time I farted and my friend's hamster had a heart attack and died. If I had a hamster and I ripped ass and my hamster got so scared that it had a heart attack and died, I wouldn't actually be that, I wouldn't be that upset. I would be like, that's the most insane story that I've ever heard. 1v3. Oh my god. Give me a good one. Oh, I don't know if this one's good. Oh, this one's terrible. Oh, I'm fucked. All they have to do is trap me. They have to get me to not be able to move. All right. I just got to move around and not get stuck. Start. Don't get stuck, Joe. Don't let them trap you. I don't know the strategy for this. I really don't know the strategy for this. They only have five darts each. All right. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yo, weave that shit. Yo, weave that shit. Yo, weave that shit. Yo. Finish. Winner. Oh, I thought I lost. Oh my god, I thought I lost. Holy shit. I thought I fucking lost that. I was about to say, why the hell did that shit end? Oh my god. Bro, I was fucking bugging. Alright, we're doing good right now. I won that one. I could get an easy one or two roll here. Should I get an ally, chat? That would be very useful. I have that special block. I could purposely roll a 2 and get an ally. If you don't know what an ally is, they roll with you. You basically have a person that follows you around all the time. Fancy for the 300 bits and alpha for the sub. My pinky toenail is so small it fell off completely and then I stubbed it. Are pinky toes useful? Like, I feel like if we didn't have pinky toes, it wouldn't really harm us. Isn't it for balance or some shit? I deadass feel like if I wasn't born with pinky toes, it would be fine. Bro, this dumbass shy guy just upped the price of the star for himself. They're kind of useless. Dude, everybody says they're for balance. They're for balance when we used to fucking walk on trees and shit. I'm not balancing on a fucking tree anymore. Why are they all going there? What the fuck? They're gonna steal a star from me. Watch. Yo, I roll a 2 here. Do we roll? We roll a 2 and get an ally. Because an ally will just help. We're early on into the game. An ally right now would be actually crazy. So I roll a 2. 2. Somebody said I'd be fine with no toes. You would not be able to walk. Anything but Monty Mole. I don't know what his block is. Is that good? What is his block? Lord Bowser, you ready to wreck stuff? Because I've got the urge. Yeah, what a munch. What a munch Hammer Bro is. Fuck you, Hammer Bro. You suck up. Okay, his block is +311555. That's not that bad. Oh, if he rolled minus two, I would have died. Don't steal something from me. Steal anything? Don't steal from me. Don't steal from me. I don't think he can steal a star. Yeah, he doesn't have enough. Starting a little beef here between Rosalina and Wario, perhaps. Bro just stole 10 coins. When are you playing Little Hope? Next week. Next Wednesday, I'm going to start Dark Deception Little Hope. And then we still have Mana Madon, which I'm doing with Zusi. Why don't you play Rocket League anymore? Yo, chat, why don't I play Rocket League anymore? Dead game. Dead game. Dead game. Dead. Genuinely dead. Yo, right now, I'm probably hoisting Mario Party almost equivalent to Rocket League's viewers. That game, I'll play Rocket League again in the future. When? I don't know. I haven't played that shit in months. What the fuck is this game? I have never played this game mode. Okay, so we just multiply numbers. So he hits, then I hit. We got 25. So it's just multiplication. And you have to destroy the other person's tower first. Okay, good shit. I know how to play the game. This is all chance. Is this... Am I able to know which one it is? Beefcorn for the 300 bits says, why did you stop playing Batman Telltale? Oh, God. Five. That's not good. Now. Okay, yeah, no, you can time it. You can time it. You can time it. All you have to do is when the red one comes out, you tap. Okay, good shit. We come back. We come back here. Now. Ooh, that wasn't bad. Oh, they need eight. Oh, we lose. Oh, we fucking lose. Oh, we fucking lose. Oh, they murk us. They murk us.
Finish. Winners.
It's because I fucked it up in the beginning. I got a one. I sold. I sold at the start. I didn't know. I didn't know. Bro, I didn't know how to time it. I should have practiced. That was dumb as shit. I should have fucking practiced that for sure. Oh my god. Yo, I really fucked that. Alright. Yo, Shy Guy's about to get a star here. But he's gonna use a dash mushroom. I'm not gonna be in first after this. You suck dick. Yo, Shy Guy blows. Buddy rolled a one. Buddy rolled a one. Oh, why did I stop playing Batman Telltale? It was too much lull. I don't know. Batman Telltale was fun, but there was too much, like, nothing. Like, half of the time. Like, half of the time, it was just nothing. It was good, but Batman Telltale was nowhere near as good as The Walking Dead. And Davis and A-Kip for the sub, Andrew for the sub. Am I right in that, chat? Batman Telltale was way worse than Walking Dead. And Dark Pictures are way better. The Dark Pictures games are a million times better than Batman Telltale. So much more fun. Higher graphics. Wagering 15 coins? I didn't even have 15 coins. Blow the balloon up big. Don't let it pop. Yo, I'm gonna go past them, though. Fuck them. How big does it get? I'm bigger than them, right? Ah!
Give me that shit! 28 coins, bitch!
Oh my god, I was probably right next to that shit popping. Because they'll stop, like, right before. Oh, anyways. Yeah, no, the Dark Pictures games, as well as, like, Walking Dead Telltale, was just better than Batman. And even after that, there's just better games. I still profited. I still profited from that whole encounter. My uncle for the sub. Nah, I'm still better. Because I had 10 at the beginning. Yeah, and that dumbass lands on minus 6. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, I roll a 9 here. You can use the other dice now. Nah, I use mine. I roll a 10, actually. It's called timing. You wait for the 10 to flash? Ready? Now.
Too easy. It's too easy. Fucking shit. That wasn't luck. I'll do it again. I'll do it again next turn. I'll do it again next turn. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. We'll wait. Give me a fucking coin, Ado. Always profitable.
He's going to do it again and get 12. You literally can't roll a 12. I'm actually going to go this way. This way's quicker.
Wario.
Bro rolls minus 2 here. Watch. Fuck. Yo, his dice is actually pretty fucking good. Rolling genuine sixes almost every time is actually kind of insane. Joe, you're just bad? What do you mean? I'm literally doing great right now. I'm in first. While I'm not in a clear first, I'm still in first. Oh, we're against Rosalina. It's over. She loses. I don't even know which one this is. Ooh! Nah, my spot. Dude, Bowser's slow as shit. Bowser's slow as shit. Oh, fuck. Nah, this is about to be bad. Okay, I gotta just weave. I got an AD key. I got an AD key here. That's all you gotta do. Bro, I'm actually doing pretty bad on the mini games. Like, I'm doing pretty bad. They clutch, though. Yo, I still win if they win, because this is a team. Yo, we win! Oh my god, they're fucking doing good. Yo, she targeted my ass, though. That was unfair. Yeah, need that. High five. Yo, high five.
Ready? Yeah.
Yeah, extra points. Need that. Teamwork, plus 2. Yo, she targeted us, though, for real, though. Right away, she fucking sold my ass. Literally immediately. Yeah, that's why she's in dead last. Yo, fuck Rosalina. Turn 6. We're a third of the way through the game. Yo, do I crack open a G Fuel here? I think that's why I'm doing bad in the minigames. Joe Bart's toenail from Fringe Bets. Yo, quick tip. Quick tip, Joe Bart's toenail, don't type your TTS in all caps. You'll be able to fit more. Yo, Bartman, you were talking about guinea pigs eating each other. My best friend from school's hamster went missing. It climbed into the back of a microwave, and then when his mom went to defrost some food, the hamster puffed up to the size of a melon and popped. He was traumatized. Coincident, the hamster was called Pop. His other two were Snap and Crackle. I don't believe that story. Mega for the sub. If that's true, that's crazy. Bro, you fucking microwave your hamster, its head implodes like a fucking water balloon. Oh my god. Yo, Coinado on Wario. Bro has too many coins. Alright, hold on. Oh shit, I have to go. Yo, radioactive lemonade for today, the Spider-Man one, dub. You need to watch season 2 trailer for Dark Pictures. What do you mean season 2 trailer? Send it in the Discord video suggestion tab. Also, yeah, exclamation point Discord chat. Send videos to react to in the video suggestion tab. Ready? I'll get a 10 again. Wait, what is this? Whose block is this? This isn't my block. What block was that? Play closing shift? Dude, what the fuck? That was Hammer Bros? Oh my god. Alright. Well, next turn, I'll get a 10 again. I selected the wrong block. Nah, but send that season 2 trailer in the Discord. Video suggestion tab. That's where I get a bunch of my reacts from. 2 stars, easy. I think I land on the red space after this. It don't matter, that was not that big of a deal. What is closing shift? Is closing shift a scary game? What are, like, I was looking into a bunch of games that are, like, multiple. Like, I love games that are like Little Hope. I love games that are like Devil in Me. Like, those games are great. It's a scary game. I might play it. I don't know. I don't know when. Because we're already booked for this week. Bro, I'm talking booked like it's some fucking schedule. I mean, it is a schedule. This Thursday, we're playing a new FMV game. Should be good. Last FMV game we played was Late Shift. Yo, Saturday, should I stream the Fortnite chapter event? I think I should. I'm probably going to stream the cooking sim before, and then I'll do it. I'll transfer over to it. Yo, he's about to get fucked! Oh, it only takes 7 coins? I thought it took all of them. I thought it literally bankrupts you. I'll stream the Fortnite event. Wednesday, I'm probably going to stream a mixture of Fortnite and Valorant. Bro, they're against me again? Bro, this is the same game mode we already played. What are the odds of that? Most of the time, you never play the same shit. Alright, yeah, most people are saying yeah. Start. Bro, I won this shit so easy last time. They do not fucking trap me. I just go in circles. This is the strat, chat. They just chase me. Because they're stupid. And they don't know how to lead shots. Because they're stupid. Oh, fuck. Yo, they almost got me, though. Yo, they just wasted all of their darts. Weave back. Oh, we're good. Bro's got one. Finish. 2 fucking easy. All right, if we're streaming the Fortnite chapter event on Saturday, should I stream Fortnite Wednesday? I was going to do half and half. Or actually not half and half. I was probably going to play Fortnite for like an hour and then rage quit to Val. Is that fine? Valorant last week was atrocious. Valorant on Thanksgiving was terrible. I had the worst time. It was not fun at all. I was just mad the entire time. Squinty for the sub, Noon for the Thringe Bets. I paid my friend $10 and he kissed my other friend. Congrats. Fortnite Friday? No, Friday's reacts. Friday and Sunday on my stream has been reactions for like over a year. Yo, everyone is fucking Wario. Oh my god. This man cannot catch a break. That's partially my fault. No, I would have been mad anyway. Tommy for the 300 bits. Somebody said Fortnite's ass. Well, I just want to take a week break from, like, the Dark Pictures games. Because we were playing House of Ashes and Devil in Me in the same week. So I'm taking a break. What else would you guys want me to stream Wednesday? Hold up. Now I get a 10. It's easy. Watch. Now. Oh, it's just luck, though. It's just luck. I'll do it again. Nah, luck again? Luck again. Two in a row, it's luck. No, because no, I'm not saying that it's that easy. It's hard to do, right? Like, I'm not going to sit here and say that it's the easiest thing in the world. But you can tell its rotation pattern. Bro, Lucky Block gave me receive 3 coins. That's fucking bad. How far into Dark Pictures are we? Dude, it's not a singular game. It's a game series. I've played every Dark Pictures game but Little Hope and Man of Medan. Well, technically, there's only 4. I've played House of Ashes and Devil in Me. So I played half of them, technically. Noonbot from 300 Bits. You should watch 2 Girls, 1 Cup. Yeah, what a great idea. Let me just pull that up on stream. Let me do a speed run how to get banned. Joe Bub for the sub. Kiwi for the 300 Bits. For Wednesday, you could try a puppet combo game like Blood Wash. Dude, puppet combo games are just like cheaply made, though. That's like my issue with it. Hey for the sub. They're just rage-inducing horror games. I don't know. Wednesday, I'm probably going to do Fortnite and Val, but I did look for a bunch of games on Steam, so I might change. Oh, shit. We don't want it to wake up, so you got to do it as many times as possible. It starting with me is actually pretty good. Don't wake it up. That's all you got to do is not wake it up. Whoever wakes it up loses. All right, you ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes. Yo, bro's going in! Nah! Yo, he passed me. Shit! Oh, I lose. Bro, why are they all matching me? Oh, no. I needed to get one more. I should have just not done it, and then he would have fucking done it, and he would have lost. Oh my god, why did I even do that? I literally only had to do one, and then he would have been the one that got fucked over. Oh my god, dude, that was so fucking stupid. No, but there are a bunch of Steam games that I actually looked into that I'm probably going to play. Yo, should I read some off right now? Should we pause the game? Do we pause the game and do I read off some of the games for you guys? Hold up. 1 second. I downloaded The Beast Inside this Thursday. We're playing Who Pressed Mute on Uncle Marcus, which is an FMB game on who killed somebody. Then in my wish list, I have House Party, which is apparently supposed to be a very funny, like, choice-based game that PewDiePie and a bunch of other people played. Simulacra, Bendy and the Dark Revival, so that's the Bendy and the Ink Machine game. Death and Taxes, which is also supposed to be a good game. The Complex, Alone in the Dark is coming soon. I Saw Black Clouds. Happy's Humble Burger Farm, which is a scary game. Yo, are any of these good? Yo, are any... and then Toilet Chronicles, which is a horror game about not having enough toilet paper and then not being able to leave the bathroom. Toilet Chronicles is a first-person horror comedy game with the mystical setting when you're trapped in a public restroom and can't find your way out. That sounds amazing. That sounds... for finding fucking fire-ass games. I just sat on Steam for 2 hours. I'm dead-ass. I'm so dead-ass. I literally just scrolled on Steam. This is how... because, like, a year ago, I used to play the same 5 games over and over. But, like, now I try to, like, keep, like, a con... I like having, like, maintenance games like Valorant, Fortnite, like, reactions and some shit like that. But I like rotating new games that are, like, playthroughs, right? House Party seems good. Bendy and the Dark Revival's good. Simulacra for the sub. Happy's Humble Burger Farm looks terrifying. Happy's Humble Burger Farm is a game where you literally have to serve burgers to this haunted fucking, like, death, like, pig guy. All right, back to the game. Do those sound good, though, chat? I think those sound good. I think I found some good games. All right, we're back. Noonbot!
Do you like peanut butter?
Yeah, smooth peanut. Okay, I just spit everywhere. Ew. Thank you for the 5,000 bits. I like smooth peanut butter. Do you guys like crunchy peanut butter or smooth peanut butter? House Party has nudity. Yeah, but a video game having nudity is allowed. Did you guys know that? Didn't know that until recently. If a video... Nudity on Twitch isn't allowed. If a video game has nudity, it's okay. As long as it's not... As long as you don't focus on it. Like, if you try to, like, sway away from it. Crunchy sucks. That's what I'm saying. Smooth peanut butter is way better. And thank you for the 5,000 bits. My uncle for the 500 bits. Play MC Story Mode. It's so silly. Maybe. Joe Biden for the sub, Vision for the 300 bits. But we're starting a new MC Hardcore World, so I don't know if I'm going to do MC Story Mode at the same time. When are you playing Spider-Man Miles Morales? If you want, you can play it Wednesday. I'm not playing it Wednesday. I might not play Miles Morales. If I might, I don't know when. I'm not in the mood to play a Spider-Man game. I played a Spider-Man game for a month straight. I don't want to play it again. Right now, at least. Fancy for the 3. It's evidence absolutely essential to know. Is evidence absolutely essential to know the truth? Yeah. To know the factual truth, yes. You would need at least some sort. Like, not like necessarily like monumental, but you would need like enough with no counterparts to disprove it. Like just on a scientific basis, yes. Chat, is evidence crucial to know the truth? Yeah. I mean, you like, to a degree, just because if not, then it's faith. If not, then you're just, it's faith at that point. Because if it's not just factual, concrete, like, hey, there's no counterpoints to this, then it's faith at that point. Which it may be a form of the truth, but it's not definitive at that point. DFC for the 300 bits. W Twitch for allowing nudity. No, Twitch doesn't allow nudity. It's okay if it's in a video game briefly. Yeah, no evidence would be a theory. No, a theory would still have evidence. No evidence would be a hypothesis. No, even then it wouldn't be. Because without evidence, you can't even have a hypothesis to make your decision off of. It's literally a porn game. Oh, is House Party a porn game? Bro, deadass. When I looked at it on Twitch, it didn't look bad. House Party is not a porn game. Stop. It is? You have it? Why do you have it? Well, why do you have it then? I saw people play it on Twitch. There's no way it's a porn game. Voice Critical played it. then I could play it. If he played it on Twitch, there's a button to take your pants off. That's in the game. All right, I'm gonna roll a 10 again. Watch. Now. Fuck. No. Everybody said luck. No. I had a better chance of getting a 10 then than just rolling, right? Because you can time it, but still, it's very hard to do so. It's like a frame. Rain for the three bits. You should definitely play the Wolf Among Us. What is the Wolf Among Us? Oh, the explicit content is an add-on? Okay, then I can play House Party. Maybe not Wednesday. I'm not saying I'm playing it Wednesday. But I may play it in the future. Is it actually a porn game, chat? What's the point of the game? Now you guys are confusing me. I swear I looked at it, and it was supposed to be a funny game. No shot. I'm reading the description. We're pausing. Everybody relax. I almost just shut off my monitor. Hold up. Let's read the description of House Party. All right. House Party. Oh, it makes me confirm my age to enter it. House Party is an edgy comedy adventure game inspired by the classic comedies of the 90s. Every decision changes your story, and every character has something to reveal. There's also a button to take your pants off. Well, then I just don't press the button. I don't press... If you need to enter your age, it's TOS. Dude, Call of Duty makes you enter your age. Devil in Me makes you enter your age. No, it's not. Dude, just having to enter your age doesn't make it TOS. It's just an M17 plus game.
Hey, buddy. Glad you can make it.
Derek! I'm not showing this just in case there's nudity. No, it's not... Dude, it's not... Oh, God. Okay, no. They're in their underwear in some parts. I don't think it's TOS, bro. I don't think it's TOS. I'll look into it, though. But would you guys want me to play it if it's not TOS? House Party, Simulacra, which is an FMV game. Death and Taxes actually seems like a pretty short, fun game. Death and Taxes is an idea of, like... Death and Taxes in this short 2D horror game, or in the short 2D game, you assume the role of a Grim Reaper. You have to decide whether or not to kill someone or keep them alive based on a paper of their life. Look, all you do, it'll say name, age, position, and then a paragraph description. And you decide whether or not they live or die. Doesn't that sound dope? That sounds like a good-ass game. Happy's Humble Burger Farm sounds pretty scary. Toilet Chronicles is pretty funny, but it's a scary game. Stuff like that. I was looking for a bunch of games. Fears to Fathom Home Alone is also another one that I found. But yeah, no, I'm going to look into those games. For sure. All right. Y'all are saying it sounds fun. All right, that's a dub. We'll play them soon. I'm probably not playing them this week, though. Or next week. Next week, maybe one of them. All right, where the fuck is this game? Here it is. FNGN for the sub. And Fancy Seal for the three. Do you think that humans tend to normalize immoral actions for their own benefits? And then in parentheses, Crunchy PB. To normalize immoral actions for their own benefits? Like what? Normalize what actions? Like gambling or something? I went on Twitch's prohibited games and it's there. Is it actually? Dude, don't fuck with me. I'm about to Google it. Twitch only prohibits, like, 6 games. List of prohibited games. Oh, it's there. Shit! F in the chat. We can't play it. Fuck. All right. Well, I gotta remove that. Okay, you can't play it. F. Dude, Twitch only bans like 20 games. And
again?
Dude, what are the odds of getting these fucking games in a row? Alright, I don't fuck up this time. AD key. Good. AD key. AD key. Stand still. Miss me. Miss me. Yo, he about to get no one. Uh-oh. Fuck! Miss. Oh my god! Weave. Yo, this guy sucks. Weave. Weave.
Finish.
I almost got clipped.
Winners.
Tidy for the 300 bits. It's not a port game, but you can get sucked off and stuff like that. It's like a high school party. I think it's fine for stream. I spelled it wrong. It's not. It's on the prohibited games, so I can't play it. Beer for the 300 bits. I just got a Nintendo Switch. Do you have any game suggestions? This. Mario Kart, this. Just the base games for a Switch. Somebody said play Pogo Stuck. No. Pogo Stuck is boring as shit. It's fun to watch Ludwig play it, and that's it. Bro! Other than like, watching Ludwig play Pogo Stuck, the game sucks. Pogo Stuck is hard as shit to play. It's just rage-inducing. It's not fun to play yourself. Watching Ludwig play Pogo Stuck is fun. When you play it yourself, it's awful. It's so unfun. My uncle for the 500 bits. If you're looking for a scary game, there's good ones on Steam called Faith. I don't need more scary... Okay. Chat. I don't need more scary games. If you have games to give me that aren't scary, feel free to list them. Like, thriller-based games. If you have games like Until Dawn, or Devil and Me, or Little Hope, or Man of Medan, or The Quarry. If you have games like that, let me know. But scary games are so easy to find, because there's so many of them. I'm not worried about scary games. Finny for the 300 bits. I have arthritis. Oh, I have an artist suggestion. I thought you said you have arthritis. His name's Freddie Dredd. I've listened to him before. You might like him. I think I have like two of his songs on my playlist. And then some dumbass says play Apex Legends. Bro. And then another dickhead says play Getting Over It. See, chat. 99% of your game suggestions suck. I'm gonna keep it real, right? I'm gonna keep it real. When y'all suggest me games, like 1% of them are good. Y'all tend to suggest me games that you play. That's not what I'm asking, right? When I'm asking for a game suggestion, I'm asking for a game that would be fun for you and chat to watch me play on stream, right? So when you just start listing your three favorite games, that's bad suggestions, right? Hitman, already played. Crab Game, that's dead as shit. Overwatch, no. Brawlhalla, no. Hello Neighbor, no. Cuphead, no. Deceit, no. Evolve, no. Roblox, no. Disney Infinity, no. See, like, all, like, every game right now, bad, 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 bad. See, like, it's like, it's a needle in a haystack to find a good game. TF2. No way somebody just said Team Fortress 2. Bro, holy fucking shit. All right, no. Shut up with the game suggestions. I don't want to hear them. They're all bad. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. They're bad. Like, when I play games on stream, sometimes y'all suggest them, but a majority of the time, I find them myself just because, like, what chat tells me they want me to play versus what y'all actually want to watch, two different things. And I know that's very hard to understand, but, and I know it makes no sense. It doesn't even make sense to me. But when my whole chat recommends for me to play a game, it does terrible. Terrible. If y'all all tell me to play a game, it does bad. When I choose the game and I know that chat will like it, it does good. It's a paradox. Because y'all could all recommend me a game, and then when I actually stream it, it does fucking awful. Awful. Baba for the 7 noon for the 500 bits. There have been a few people that recommended good games. Like, some of y'all recommended the Dark Pictures games or FMB games. Like, whoever recommended Late Night put me on FMB games. W for them. That was a W chatter, actually. That put me on FMB games. But, like, for the majority of it, y'all recommend games that, like, aren't fun to watch. Or are dead. Like, as shit. Nothing against you guys. It's just you're recommending the games that you like. Which I understand. It's the same thing that I would do. But for actually watching the game, it's a whole different category of games. Noon for the five inch bets. You should miss an entire stream and see how mad people get. I've done that before by accident. Or like I had something come up. D4C for the 3 inch bets. You should play Binding of Isaac. You'll probably rage. You should make a Google form where we share philosophical opinions and you talk about them. Maybe. Another 10. Crazy, right? Another 10. Oh, how did I get that? How did I get that? Quarry 2 might be coming out. Yeah, in like 4 years. Nimble for the 3 inch bets. I'm talking about shit I could play in like 2 weeks. Look up Metro Exodus on Steam. Action thriller shooter. I want to play shit that is like a story. Something that has a story, but it's also fun, right? Hold up. I have like a game suggestion tab. Here it is. I'll write it down. It Takes Two. Already heard of that game. Metro Exodus. That would be the only time I would ever play It Takes Two is with Brooke. The only time. All right, 2 stars. Dude, I'm shitting on them. Dark Deception. Already played it. Glitchy ass game. Shitty game. Papers, Please. I actually have that added. I might do Papers, Please one day. Do y'all like Papers, Please? It's like one of the highest rated games on Steam of all time. Like, actually. It's like a very simple game, too. Hollow Knight? No. Outlast? Outlast. Would y'all watch me play Outlast? That game's terrifying, though. Non-scary games. Stop recommending scary games. Scary games are the easiest fucking thing in the world to find. A new scary game comes out every week. That's why there's a million YouTubers that only play scary games. It's unlimited content. I understand it's unlimited content, but I don't want to go down that path. While I like scary games, I don't want to play them every day, okay? I don't want to play them every day. I'm starting to like scary games more than I used to. I don't want to play them every day. Especially shitty ones. I like scary games that have a story. I don't like the scary games. Like, Max Taylor plays a lot of scary games. A lot of the scary games that he plays, I fucking hate, right? Because there's just no story. It's just you're stuck in a house with some forest demon that's trying to fucking kill you. Get out. That's the game. I want a game that has like a plot, like Devil in Me, like House of Ashes, like Little Hope. Something that has a backstory and then expands upon. So if you're gonna recommend a scary game, recommend something like that. Otherwise, recommend games like fucking, what's that one game that I played? Firewatch. Or not Firewatch. Road 96. Shit like that. I'm done talking about games. We're playing Mario Party. Pickles for the 3 inch bets. Dreamfall Chapters is exactly what you're looking for. I'll write it down. I actually am writing it down. Life is Strange is a great story. It's kind of long. Yeah, no, I looked into Life is Strange. It just looks very boring. It looks like it has the same problem as Batman, where it's just lol. It's just so much nothing. And then shit. Noon for the 3 inch bets. I have to go have a great stream. Thank you. Firewatch is a W game. Firewatch sucks. L Firewatch. Sorry. I watched Markiplier play Firewatch. It's the most boring game I've ever seen in my entire life. No, not playing it. Oh, I don't know how to play this one. Shit. Somebody said watch season 2 Dark Pictures trailer. I already said, !! Discord. Send videos for me to react to for React Days in the video suggestion tab. Commentary-based videos, preferably.
Don't send me TikTok meme compilations. Exclamation point Discord. Join the Discord. Send videos for me to react to. But videos that are like the videos that I watch on stream, right? Videos that I could perceivably make entertaining, right? All right, let's get into the game. Beer for the Thringe Bets. Who's your favorite Mario character? Start. Who's the best Mario character? Bowser Jr. Bowser Jr.'s fire. Absolutely fire. All right, I gotta knock them out. Easy as hell. Yeah, already out of there, Rosalina, that dumbass. Let me fill this shit up. Let me... Oh, fuck. Hold up. Knock him out now! Oh my god, I'm running into it. Woo! Wow! I missed every single fucking shot. I just spit everywhere. Ew. Guardians of the Galaxy game? Eh, maybe. Eastern for the Thridge Bets, Evil for the Thridge Bets. Marvel games tend to suck, other than the Spider-Man ones. Hitman 2 sound appealing? Already played every Hitman. The Steezy for the sub, Darth plays for the sub. Played every single Hitman mission on stream. The GOG game is ass. What is GOG? Oh, Guardians of the Galaxy. Am I right in saying that? Marvel makes terrible fucking games. Other than Spider-Man, Marvel sucks at making... And they don't even make Spider-Man, do they? Because it's owned by Sony. Terrible. Why do you pick trash AI? I picked Master AI. They're not doing that bad. Shy Guy's kind of near me. They're just not buying stars. They literally just haven't been buying stars. I don't know why. See, now they're actually getting into buying stars. They usually come back. Like, master computers in Mario Party tend to, like, save up coins and then just buy, like, 10 stars in the last 5 rounds. You got stars. Bow, bow, bow. Yo, stop recommending games. Stop recommending games. I don't care anymore. I got enough games. I got enough games. I got enough games right now. Y'all are... Okay. I appreciate game recommendations, but y'all are saying the same 5 games over and over. Y'all just spamming the same shit. Stop. Stop saying Phasmophobia. Stop saying God of War. Stop saying Red Dead Redemption 2. Just shut up, please. Oh, my God. Like, it's the same... It's Subnautica. Subnautica. Have you ever heard of Subnautica? Subnautica is a good game. You are in water in Subnautica. Water Subnautica game. Good plot. Subnautica. Craft things. Subnautica. Shut up. Oh my god. We get it. Subnautica's a good game. I don't want to play it. Fuck. Detroit Becomes Human. Already played it. Fuck! Ew! Somebody said, is everybody else sick? Yo, do y'all get sick around Thanksgiving every fucking year? Every fucking year I get sick at Thanksgiving. Don't know why. I don't think it's from family either, because it's like the day after. Like, every time. I always get sick. Like the start of winter. All right, I got a 10 here. I got to focus. Everybody relax. Now. All right, maybe it was luck. Do y'all think it was luck? Now I'm starting to think that I don't know what I'm talking about. Sid for the sub. Now I'm starting to think that I have no idea what I'm doing. Now I actually think I don't know what I'm doing. I'm literally just fucking guessing, and I coincidentally got fucking 10 twice in a row.
Yo, chat, one or two. Oh, fuck. I gotta actually post a rant on TikTok. I was gonna post a rant on TikTok about how I get sick every fucking year. Around Thanksgiving. Posting that right now. Chat just gaslighted the fuck out of Joe. My chat gaslights me all the time. I also just tend to get really mad really fast. A priest for the sub. Again? This fucking idiot? Yo, you're terrible, Wario. Yo, you're fucking terrible, Wario. Bro's in dead last. One star loser. One star Andy. No one gaslights you. What are you talking about? That's gaslighting. That's literally gaslighting. You just gaslighted me by saying that. Nobody gaslights you. What are you talking about? What do you mean? No one would ever do that. You should make a philosophy stream about the thought of dying young. Dude, I've already talked about that. I do need to do another philosophy stream, though. Soon. Yeah, no shot Wario hits me here. I actually get this so easy. He's only on Shy Guy right now. What if I just stop moving? Do you think he'll move towards me? No, he's locked on Shy Guy. Holy shit. Bro is just missing. The battle of the PCs. Oh, shit.
Finish.
Oh, my God, bro. He almost hit me there at the end. Holy shit. Filth for the 500 bits. How many bits for you to play Among Us with your mods?
Yeah.
Among Us VR or regular? Chat, would y'all watch me play a regular Among Us stream? No, dude. I feel like regular Among Us is dead. VR Among Us seems lit as shit. Actually, Among Us is kind of fire. But the issue with my mods playing is they would just stream snipe me. My mods would immediately know if I was fucking imposter. That's why it wouldn't work. And then I would have no mods in stream. If I did Among Us with all of my mods, none of them would be in stream. It would either be I have no mods or they would just stream snipe the shit out of me.
No.
If I got VR, would y'all watch me play VR Among Us? Dude, that would be so fun. That's the only reason I want to get VR. I would get VR to just play Among Us and just solo queue in random lobbies and just fuck people over. Just actually play Among Us, and that would be like Among Us VR, not even trying to win. Just actually just being like, it's orange. It's orange. It's not me. Just in VC. Cuck for the sub. Netic for the 500 bets. Got into a really bad car accident on Thanksgiving. My brother was driving, looked like Two-Face when he got out of the car. Thanksgiving's now my least favorite holiday. Holy shit. I'm sorry to hear that. Is your brother okay now? Oh, we got a dumbass fucking... Okay, here's 2 inches, Dono. Oh, it doesn't even show up. 2-inch says, you know why I don't get sick? Because I'm stronger and better than you. Henceforth, proving why I would beat you in a fight. Without even struggling. I'm superior to your sick ass. I solo you in a fight because I'm stronger. Daily reminder, I'm buff and would beat you in a fight. Yo, chat, who wins in a fight, me or 2-inch? Not 2-inch. You're not winning. You're never winning those. All right, Rosalina's actually kind of closing in on me. But Shy Guy's about to buy 2 stars. So who do I steal coins from? Rosalina. 2-inch solos me. Yo, Manifest, stop spamming. Nah, I win those for sure. All right, 10 coins. Now I get 10. I know how to do it. Okay? You wait until the 10's on the side, and then you hit it the second it's on the 10. Ready? That's fine. That's 9. That's close. I got 11. That's good enough. I think I can get to star here. Can I get to star? I can. Oh, but then I land on the red space. Chat, do I go to star or do I go around? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I only have 9. So either way, it's the same. If either way it's the same, I'm going to go this way. So I don't have to buy an item. Yeah, I get the star here. I need, if I get the stars here, I think I almost guarantee the win. Actually, not really. Because Shy Guy and Rosalina can still have a shitload of coins. But I have 7 stars now. Long ass game. This isn't actually that long of a game. I've just been pausing nonstop. Yo, chat, when we go to switch sports after this, should I do bowling or badminton? Or both? I think we start with bowling. I'm always a menace on bowling. Always a menace on bowling. 10 strikes in a row. Yeah, everybody's saying bowling.
We'll do bowling first.
Yeah, just up that shit to 15. No fucking problem. Joey for the 300 bits. Look up Super Hot on VR. It's a good game. I don't even have VR, so I couldn't play it right now. I like Turtles for the 300 bits. Saw your Spider-Man, Batman streams on YouTube. Love your content. Thank you. Do boxing? Did they add boxing to Switch Sports? If they added boxing, I would do it. I don't think they added it. That's on Wii. That's different than Switch. There's different games. Yo, does anybody know when they're adding more Switch Sports games to Switch Sports? They need to. If they added, like, golf or some shit, that would be fire as fuck. 2023? All right, so at the start of next year, they're going to add more games.
Again?
Dude, why are there so... Dude, 3 of the same game. Normally, you never get that shit. Now I'm the dude on the fucking wrecking ball. Yo, I fucked them over for sure. About to hit a fucking collat. I don't know how to control this thing. This makes no sense. This literally makes no sense. You don't turn it normally. Holy shit, this makes no sense. Oh my god. Rosalina first. Yeah, Shy Guy last. 8 seconds. I got 2 more hits. Holy fuck. Hit him. No!
Finish. Winners.
Super Hot doesn't need to be on VR. All right. I wrote down like 5 games that my chat recommended that weren't like the same 10 games chat recommends. I'll write down games y'all recommend when they're like unique. When you recommend the same 15, 20 games, then I'm not going to write it down. I already know them. But that just because I write it down doesn't mean I'm going to play it either. That just means I'll look it up. Nedic for the 300 bits. Yeah, he's better. Also, apparently he was drunk and high, and the police are going to take him to jail after he's discharged from the hospital. Was this past Thanksgiving? I thought you meant like 2 Thanksgivings ago or some shit. Your streams helped me through the pain. Love to watch you, Joe. Thanks for streaming. Holy shit. F in the chat for Nedic's brother. I'm sorry to hear that you and your brother are going through that. Holy fuck. I hope your brother's okay. My god. Or the people that he crashed with is okay, too. Oh, my God. Yeah, Rosalina's probably going to catch up to me. Because if she gets stars, she has... Does she have 2? Oh, no, she has 1 buddy. Yeah, she's going to catch up to me. Because she has 2, but she'll have 4, and there's still 3 more turns. She'll wrap 1 more. Because I don't know if I'm going to be able to get another star soon. Yeah. Wait, she bought 1? She bought 1? Yo, I win no doubt. Unless I don't get any of the extra stars at the end. I don't think I can lose. The only way I lose is if I lose all of those extra stars, which I might. Because I've been losing like every... I've lost like every mini game and I've hit so many bad spaces. And they usually award people that do the opposite. Oh, she's good. Oh, no, she might actually win. Because she just got carried even closer. Okay, now this is somewhat of a closer game. Because she just skipped a turn there. I might be able to do the same though. Or should I try and get a two? I could get an ally. If I roll a one on Hammer Bro and he rolls a one, then I'll get another ally. No, don't do that. That's stupid. Go for stars. Go for stars. 10. Watch. Now. It worked out. It worked out. I'm not going to complain. Don't give me Monty Mole. Anybody but Monty... Ooh. 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 Her block sucks. Her block sucks. 024446. That sucks. Everybody's saying Switch Sports Gold drops in an hour. What is Switch Sports Gold? What do you mean Switch Sports Gold? Pedro from 300 Bits. I swear to God, there's an update today on Switch Sports at 7:30. They're adding golf. On the same day that I'm streaming it? What a fucking dub! Yo, shit! No, do I have to buy it? Do you have to buy it? Is it free? It's free? That's a dub. If it's free, that's a dub. It's probably a DLC. I'll buy it. Do I buy it? Dude, the issue is, I never play on my Switch, so I just, like, I never remember how to fucking, like, get a DLC or some shit. Switch is so complicated with that. Joe Babalosi for the 300 bets. You should play Project Playtime, Among Us VR, and Bendy in the Dark Revival. Bendy in the Dark Revival, I will play. I'm deadass, I will play that game. Among Us VR, if I get VR, yes. Project Playtime, I don't know what that is. I'll write it down now. Joey for the 300 bits. Hopped out of the plane at LAX with a dream. Oh, LAX with a dream. I was at the land of fame and success. I was wondering if I was going to fit in. I hopped in the cab there. I was for the first time. I looked to the right and I see the Hollywood sign. It was so... You're singing? I'm reading a song. I'm reading a song. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my God. I just recognized that like 10 minutes in. Holy shit. Dude, you're fucking just, you're just saying the lyrics to the song. Dude, I was reading that. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? Dank for the three. You should play Hollow Knight? No. Hollow Knight? No. I'm not interested in that game. Yo, Wario coming in. Wario coming in with 2 stars here. Possible tight crunch game here. Might be different. I think we're on the last 3 turns after this. Wario takes second place. Yo, if Wario actually comes from dead last to first, that'll be nuts. 10 coins a star, that's not that bad. When are you doing a subathon? I literally never said I was going to do a subathon. Probably never. Dude, subathons are so taxing on your fucking mental health. Subathons make most streamers want to die. Literally. No. I'm not. I would probably never. If I did a subathon, it would be a 24-hour cap. Are you losing your voice? No, actually, I just have a sinus infection. So my throat's all scratchy. So actually, kind of yes. But when I'm not sick anymore, I'll be fine. If I ever did a subathon, it would be a 24-hour one. But I'm not interested in doing a subathon. Just because it's like, I don't really see a need to. Oh, I win these. I have two of these. Smash your rival's balloons. Okay. So I just have to keep my balloons safe. I'm going to practice this. They're coming for me. Pop your dumbass balloon. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, they're still in the game after that. Pop. All right, and then I win. I have 2 allies here, so I should be able to get this one for pretty easy. I got to stay behind my allies. Don't let them rush for me. All right, shot guy. It's too easy! Too fucking easy. God damn. That was the fastest game mode I've ever played. That was literally a mini game that lasted maybe 4 seconds. That was so fast. All right, we got 3 turns left. Oh, here's where they give a pity item. Here's where they give the pity item to the kid in the family that sucks at Mario Party. I love how they implemented this. Because there's always that one kid in the family that sucks. And they're always like, dude, you could be 10 stars behind. And the computer will say, I think they're going to pull through. We're going to give them a dash mushroom. Like, that's going to fucking help. Yeah, first place me. Second place Wario. Third place Rosalina. And then Shy Guy. And the computer's going to say, I think Shy Guy's going to pull through here. Yo, chat, were you that kid in Mario Party that was in dead last? And the computer always gave you the item? No. No, that was not me. I'm actually dead ass. That was not me. I always thought that was bullshit. Because it can actually sometimes sway the game. Because if you're all kind of close and somebody's in last, the item will actually kind of help you. I think Shy Guy's going to win. I think Shy Guy's going to win here. Even though he's fucking 6 stars behind, you're not going to win. Give for the sub. Seko for the sub. 3 stars. 3 stars available. Possible change of tides here. Could easily win the game or lose the game. It doesn't teach kids how to lose. That's facts. One time it gave it to the third player. No shot. That must have been an anomaly. They always give the item to the kid in last. Every time. Every time. And here's Shy Guy's bitch ass. Oh my god, he's about to buy 3 stars. If this gives him a star... Okay, yeah, fuck you. Give him coins. Idiot. Yeah, have fun with 15 coins. But he has 70 coins, and he's about to have 4 stars. Still about to be in last, dumbass. But he's about to roll a 1. Aw, shit. He ain't even get the star. He ain't even get the star. He just got -3 on his roll. Oh my god. That actually might help me. If one of them gets to the star before me. Because then they have to pay 15. Oh, that's going to help me. Oh wait, no. She's going the other way. Oh my god, dude. See, that's where the PCs are smart. Like, they'll wait that shit out. They'll wait for Shy Guy to get it. Bow, bow, bow. All right, give me... Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Oh, my God. Dude, it always makes me nervous when I can give them a special star. Yes. If you get a secret star in that shit, it's so rare, but it's just... It literally just... You automatically get a free fucking star. It helps the game so much. All right. 10 here. Keep rolling 9s. 11. That's fine. I'll be close. I can almost circle the whole map in 2 rolls. 2 allies and a 10, I circle the map. I'm going to buy a dash mushroom. So I can circle faster. I actually don't need the coinado. The coinado is actually useless now. All right, I got 6. I'm going to go this way. Imminent for the sub. So many fucking subs today. Holy shit. Dumbass. Dumbass. Buddy gets a 1 roll. Shitter ass Wario rolls a fucking 1. D4C says, I'd let Mommy Rosalina sit on me and I would be her dog. She's, like, not even attractive, though. And she's a cartoon character. What the fuck? What the fuck? All right. Gotta focus on... Holy shit! Hold up.
Start.
All right, easy. Oh, this is way too easy. Holy shit. Back. I ain't lose one!
Winner.
Give me that. Give me that shit. Give me that shit! Should I do Mario Party with Brooke one day? A little duo Mario Party? I think that'd be fun. I would have to set it up, though. I don't know how we would both fit on the camera. I think that'd be pretty chill. What games would be good to stream with Brooke? Other than It Takes Two... It'd be Mario games. Like, she doesn't know how to play, like Call of Duty. Like, that would be a shit show. Trying to teach Brooke fucking Valorant. Also, chat, I'm upgrading my PC soon. That's another dub. I'm getting, like, an actually maxed out PC. I bought all the shit for Cyber Monday. Saved so much money on that shit. I'm getting a 4090, a 7900X, 32 gigabytes of RAM, the best fans, water cooling. Shit's about to be insane. I'm not getting a rendering PC, though. 7950X, Brady said. It's going to be a good upgrade. I'm not upgrading for like another month, though. It's not really going to change stream much. It'll give me better FPS in Valorant, and it'll let me do higher graphics in, like, story games. That'll be about it. I'm not getting a rendering PC. Rendering PCs are stupid unless you play, like fucking Warzone all the time. And I don't. Rendering PCs are just so extra. There's no need. I'm just getting a... If I have a good PC, I don't need a rendering PC. I'll be fine without it. Do it anyway? No. And then dickheads are still going to tell me why my FPS is low. I already know it. You have a 4090? How are you only averaging 300 FPS? You have a 4090? How do you only have 300 FPS? I would assume... Why FPS so low? I would assume FPS would be a 1,000 with that. I have a 780 GPU, and I average 100 FPS. While my GPU roars like a tiger while I'm playing the game, I average more FPS than you. Like, holy fucking shit. Get it so you can record your webcam separately on YouTube videos, and then it's crystal clear? No point. Too much work. Why would I do that? Then you gotta record things separately, add them together. No. Dude, no one even does that. You're saying, bruh, Ludwig doesn't do it. PewDiePie doesn't do it. Shroud doesn't do it. Why would I do that? I do it. You don't even do YouTube. Beer for the 300 bits. When are you going to start the Minecraft series? I'm looking forward to it. Next Monday. 10. I fucking fell. All right, D4C from Bridge Bets. I would go on all fours and let her step on me just for her to smile at me. Oh, God. You would let Rosalina step on you. No. Why don't you make a custom PC? I'm literally getting a custom PC. That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm building a PC. What? I already have a custom PC.
You got stars.
Nah, but do you guys think it's worth it to have a whole nother PC just to record my webcam separately so the quality is slightly better for YouTube? Dude, that'll be like another $6,000 in like parts. No, that's not worth it. I don't think that's worth it. Like, do you guys care? Like, be real. Do you guys care in my YouTube videos when it zooms in and it's a little blurry? Like, do you guys... every YouTuber, it does that. Cody Ko, it does that. I don't think... like, I feel like it's not worth it. Like, if I was Mr. Beast, yeah. But I'm a fucking Twitch streamer. Like, that's not... like, why would I spend... dude, it's so much more power, space, effort. It's too much work. I kind of like it. You like it that it's blurry? Do y'all like that it's blurry? Well, it's not that blurry, but it's like more pixelated when they zoom in. Yo, Brady, if Brady's here, do you think that's worth it? Because Brady's my editor. Yeah, Brady's here. Brady, do you think that's worth it? I like turtles for the 3 bits. I'm going to go to Africa so I can give the kids who are parts to drink, but I want to save 20%. Where should I go? Exclamation point G Fuel. Code Joe B, 20% off. Gung for the sub. Oh shit, my chat box isn't fucking raised all the way. It was all fucked up. Now it's good. End the round, please. Yeah, we're almost done this game. For your case, no, it wouldn't be worth it. Honestly, just record at a higher bitrate when streaming on the new PC, see how it pans out. I can't record. I can stream. I only can stream at 8,000 bitrate. That's the cap Twitch lets me. If I streamed above 8K bitrate, they would end my stream. They would cut me off. Twitch only allows you to stream in 8K, and I'm not going to record and stream at the same time. All right, we got two more game modes, then I fucking win this shit, though. Why would they cut you off? The higher bitrate you stream in, the more money it costs Twitch to let you stream. If I stream at 6K bitrate, Twitch spends less money than if I stream at 8K. So they don't want you to stream at a higher bitrate. This one's easy as shit. We just gotta move together. Shy Guy, what? Shy Guy! I think we won. No, we didn't. We definitely lost that shit. Oh, we definitely lost that shit. Grab that little nibble there. Walk back the other way, and he gets it. Finish. Bro got so much more than us. Bro got so much more than us. Yo, we got fucked. You can record at a higher bitrate than streaming. They can be set differently. Yes, then you need to record at 8K bitrate and stream at like 10K bitrate. It doesn't help. I've recorded in 20K bitrate. It still will be pixelated zoomed in. You're wrong, Filth. I'm sorry. Mr. Sandwich for the sub. Which is why two PCs would help. It wouldn't, though. I have recorded in 20K bitrate before. When you zoom in, it's still blurry. Talk to me about this off stream. I'm fucking having an editing conversation with my fucking editors on stream. What's your bitrate right now? 8,600. It fluctuates. I stream at 8K bitrate though, so it's like crystal clear. It only gets blurry when they zoom in on my face cam when it's minimized. Okay, I definitely win. Unless Rosalina somehow fucking circled the entire map or got every extra star, I literally can't lose. I have no coins, though. I thought you said you couldn't stream over 8K. You can't stream in 9. I have it set to 8, but it fluctuates up and down. They only let partners stream above 6. If you're a non-partner on Twitch and you stream at 8, they'll probably boot you. Because they prioritize spending more money for bitrate. Bro! I've been rolling fucking minus threes nonstop. Bowser has the worst die? No, he doesn't. His is the fucking best. It has 10, 9, and 8. Fire for the sub. I stream on a PS4. Yo, 2-inch plays PS4 Minecraft. PS4 Minecraft. Buddy's stuck in fucking 2016 Minecraft. Bro just got the kelp update. Bro just got the kelp update. Holy shit. Bro's playing in 2015 fucking Minecraft. Bro's still playing Minecraft Hunger Games on fucking Mineplex. Holy shit. Bro, that shit's old. Dude, you how many updates is PS4 Minecraft behind? It has to be so much. Bro just got the enchantment table update. They added caves. They added caves into Minecraft. All of them it doesn't update? What do you mean all of them it doesn't update? Wait, PS4 Minecraft doesn't update ever? What do you mean? It's the same? Okay, it is up to date. I was gonna say. I just like making fun of it, though. Because, dude, fucking Minecraft on the PlayStation must suck. I got the Warden update. You just got it. Metal detectors. Coin minigame. Last minigame is the coin minigame. Alright, this one I gotta focus for vibrations. Alright, I know how to play this one. Bro just unlocked the nether. Bro just got the nether. Bro was playing against the hardest mob in Minecraft up to that point was zombies. You literally just look for vibrations. We're just fucking stomping around. What? Bro, he just stole my coin. I don't even think there's coins around anymore. Houses were added? Well, you have to build a house in Minecraft. They're not added. Yeah, give me this shit. Give me this shit. Give me this shit. Hold up. Announce the stars in which I win all of them. The final extravagant adventure is complete. What a star-studded showdown that was. I can't wait to see who won out. Yo, Shy Guy spinning like he has a fucking chance of winning. You're 9 stars behind, dickhead. Let's announce the bonuses. The first bonus is ally bonus. That's me. That's me. Bonus to the most allies. That's me. Bowser, bitch. Easy. Fuck you. Me. 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 Sightseer bonus. Traveled the most spaces. Me, me, me again, me again. Yeah. Yes. Rosalina, Bowser, Wario, look how fucking ready Wario is to win. And this dickhead's about to lose. Yeah. Bowser.
Congratulations.
And this is where I do my Bowser Jr. dance. Fuck you, Wario, you fucking pussy bitch! I'm about to pass out. Oh my god, I'm about to pass out. Holy shit, I almost pissed myself there. Wow, that was rough. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god, I almost passed out. Holy shit. Holy shit, I almost passed out. Wow. Yo, Zusi, we gotta play Man of Medan together soon. Or another, we gotta play a duo game. What game should I play with Zusi, chat? Alright, time to show my skill on Nintendo Switch Sports. It's about to be over. I gotta go piss real quick, though. Hold up. Oh, count me down 30 seconds! I'll be back.
Count me down.
Wait, somebody said Mario Kart DC about to switch sports? What do you mean DC about to switch sports? All right, hold up.
I'll be back in a second. We're back.
All right. Are y'all ready to watch me be a bowling fucking master? I am a menace at this game. Tuck it for the sub. Vertex for the sub. Hold on. Somebody said, which game is better, Mario Kart or Switch Sports? Switch Sports is better than Mario Kart for streaming. Mario Kart on stream is boring as hell. Am I wrong? Yo, watching Mario Kart is so boring. Like, Switch Sports, way better. Way better. I think I could go right now. I don't need to stay on left side. And they're about to update this shit. Fire. Yo. Y'all want to know something? Yo, the only reason Cloak said that, the only reason Cloak made that poll is because he wants to play Mario Kart with me. L. The only reason Cloak is telling me to play Mario Kart isn't because Cloak thinks that Mario Kart is better. He can't play Switch Sports with me. So he wants to play Mario Kart. Because if I play Mario Kart, he can stream snipe Q me. And then we can play. That's what he wants me to do. That's why Cloak wants me to play Mario Kart. L. I looked at the category viewer diff. Viewer diff? They're both dead. Viewer diff? They're not dead games. Yeah, they're popular games. Fucking viewer diff. No shit, Mario Kart's a popular franchise. Paul for the sub. OG Turtle. That don't mean a... Yo, just because it's a viewer diff don't mean I gotta follow the trends. Yo, L. You're following the herd, Cloak. Be your own individual. W individuality. I'm playing Switch Sports. No. Taboo for the 300 bets. Love your streams. Can you play Gorilla Tag when you get VR? It's if I get VR. What headset would I... How much is a VR headset, chat? And yes, I have the money to buy a VR headset. I'm saying I don't know if I want to do it, though. Why do I need both? The fuck? Why do I need to do both? Since when do you need both? Oh, look at me. What a bitch pose, bro. My philosopher. Should I make that my profile picture? Me in this pose? Very intrigued. Bro looks dumb as shit. Bro looks dumb as fuck, bro. Oh my god, no hair on his legs either? Holy shit. Dude, how do I add hair to my Wii or my me? Ew. $300? Is that the brand new one? Gumo for the 300 bets. Open a P.O. box so I can send you a PS5. I don't want you to send me a console. If I open a P.O. box one day,
I want people to send me stupid shit that would be funny for videos. I'm gonna do that one day. But the issue is just I know it's gonna overflow. So I've kind of hesitated opening a P.O. box. Don't get the brand new one. It's 1.5K. The new VR is $1,500? That's as much as a fucking like a PC. Holy shit. Someone would send you poop? Yeah, I know. It's not for gaming. What is it for then? If it's not for gaming, what else would a VR headset be for? The metaverse? Work? What do you mean work? Metaverse and meetings. Dumbasses are putting on those goggles for a meeting. They're walking around in the metaverse having a fucking meeting. That is so stupid. Oh my god. So what VR should I get? The Quest? I would assume. You missed my bits? Hold up. D4C, I'm slowly turning into 2-inch. I got the 2-inch virus. Stop. Don't change your name to that. Because every motherfucker does that. Pedro from 3-inch. Play a way out with Zeusy. The story is amazing. It's the best duo game objectively. Hold up. A way out? A way out. Maybe. Vertex for the sub. I think I've heard of that game. Yo, is the audio good, chat? The Quest 2 is the best one? All right. I'm E-rank in bowling? Yo, I suck. I'm fucking E-rank? The Quest 2 software is way worse than the Index. If you can afford the Index, it's way better. $1,000? Am I about to drop a grand on a VR headset to play Among Us VR? A grand on a VR headset so I can play Among Us? Proby for the sub. So I can go in the metaverse? Yeah, dickhead. I know how to play bowling. Yo, do predictions? Do predictions? Do we do predictions? Do we do predictions on placement here? Yes.
Here we go.
We do predictions on whether or not I go to the finals. Not first, on finals. Because they the so-called father. Yes. It's the best tagline I could have.
The contestants.
Dude, everybody's fucking a higher rank. Dude, that guy's A rank? What, does this kid play bowling every fucking day? Get a new game, dumbass. Oh my god, hold on. I go finals here. I go finals easy. I don't remember how to play, though. I'm going to keep it real. I don't remember how to play. All right. Oh no, it's the obstacle one. It's the obstacle one. Oh, bad news bears. Oh, bad news bears. Oh, wow. The game crashed. The game crashed. Oh my god. It's almost as if, like, the prediction is gonna get, like, you know, refunded there. Yikes. Yikes. We're gonna run that one back. We're gonna run that one back. Yikes. And it's gonna give me, oh my god, it's gonna give me a timeout cue. Oh, I forgot that it gives you a timeout cue. Oh, I forgot that it gives you a timeout cue. Oh my god, what is this, Valorant? Oh, they're gonna time me out. Oh, they're gonna time me out. Oh no, don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, please. Don't do it to me, please. 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 Please don't time me out. Please, please. Spoko Square, don't fuck me. Don't fuck me here, Spoko. Good shit. Good shit, they gave me a warning. Good shit, they gave me a warning. Good shit, they give you a warning. Yeah, fuck them. You're not allowed to rage quit in Switch Sports. How crazy is that? That the most non-competitive game ever, you have to, but you, if you rage quit, they cue timeout you. Holy fuck. That happened to me last time. Last time they timed me out for 20 minutes. Y'all remember that? That was like 10, that was like 6 months ago. They timed my ass out. They didn't let me play for like a half hour, bro. Oh my God. It was no, it wasn't that long. It was like 15 minutes. It was bad though. Yo, they're out of their mind if they think I'm standing for this shit. Yeah, give me that. Okay, now we have regular lanes. Regular bowling is way better than that dumb shit. The obstacle bowling is too hard. Glissy for the 300 bets. Can you tell my friend Alex he's balding? You're balding, Alex. Mike for the sub. Proby for the sub. All right. Predictions now. Redo the predictions. Redo the predictions. Do them quick. The Doc for the sub. Paul for the sub. Watch this strike. I gotta get a handle of it. I haven't played in a while. You know, I just got a 9-pin! Oh my God. Bro, I need to get like 2 strikes here or I'm out. I'm literally eliminated right now. I don't think I go out though. I think we play, it's first three. I have three frames. I'm not already out, am I? Am I already out? I'm not out. We're good. Okay, yeah, I'm not out. I get 3 frames. Oh, knock it over. Knock it over. Fuck that pin. Oh, my God. You're fucking kidding me. Spare. And I'm still eliminated. I need a strike here or I'm out. Holy shit, everyone is betting on a loss. That is insane. Y'all are all betting on my downfall. I'm already about to be out. I'm dead ass already about to be out. Eddie Burback got 2 perfect games. Yeah, I haven't seen that video yet. I saw the title. I'm about to watch it soon. I clutch up here. I'll redo that. This is a warm-up game. Give me that! Don't eliminate me. I stay eighth. Oh my God. Look at that idiot. Jizzlord only scored 28. Oh my God. And I get eliminated. Bro, that dickhead didn't even score a spare.
Nice game.
Oh, look at my munch ass. Look at that dumbass fucking moping. Oh, why is he so pale? Fuck, I gotta change my me. Yo, quit spectating. Fuck this game. Run it back. I better not lose rank here. I think I'm the lowest rank in the game. Am I the lowest rank in the game? Somebody said Wii Sports is better. I would say Wii Sports is only better because of baseball. Am I wrong? Baseball is the best game mode for Wii Sports. The best one. That's it. If they add baseball into Switch Sports, I'm about to be streaming that nonstop, bitch. The Swords game mode, they have that here. Wii Sports Resort is actually overrated. Wii Sports Resort isn't that good. Baseball's fire, though. I've thought about buying a Wii to play Mario Super Sluggers. That I kind of want to do. Should I do that one day? Mario Super Sluggers is so fucking fun. Should I buy a Wii just to play Mario Super Sluggers? Mario Strikers is diff? What the fuck is that? Server maintenance? When? When is server maintenance? What did that say? Server maintenance till when? For the update, when did it say that the server maintenance is happening though? The update? Yeah, but how long is the server maintenance? Dude, if the update isn't for another hour, y'all told me it starts in an hour. Y'all told me the update was 7:30. Bro, I'm not about to sit here and wait 2 hours to fucking play the new fucking golf game. I'll wait an hour. You have to play Mario Kart now? Yeah, fuck you. No, I don't. I'm still playing this shit. This is still set. Now you have to play Mario Kart. Yo, Cloak is literally Dr. Eggman. Cloak is the genuine definition of Dr. Eggman from Sonic. Just fucking, like, the worst villain ever. Like, just like, mwahaha, now you have to play Mario Kart with me. You've fallen for my trap. Round one. Cloak is definite. Bro's putting dub that I said he was Dr. Eggman. All right, I win this one. I win this one, though. What are the bets on me? What is the percentage that I win this? Strike. I'm not hitting a strike. I will get a 300 game here. I will get a 300 game here. Like Eddie Burback, back to back. I don't fucking lose. Number one. Anime Baka. What are these fucking names? So-So Baby. Sophie. Jupiter. Dude, everybody got the dumbest names ever. Switch sports usernames are actually the fucking worst. That was bad. Oh my god, I hit the curve and it didn't go. What? It's fine. I started with a strike. It's fine. It's okay, Joe Bart. What is that name? It's just my fucking name. It's not that complicated. Bro, Mickey Mouse. I'm eliminated right now. I need to get a strike or I'm fucking out. Bro. Strike. Back up there, bitch. Give me that. I'll be the bottom of the rung, but I'm not out. That's all that matters is I'm not out. Am I out? Don't tell me I'm out. Don't tell me I'm out. Brewery for the fucking 5 gifted subs. I'm in. I live these. Every dickhead emoting too. Yeah, they could go fuck themselves. Actually, everybody emoting on me. Yo, run that back. Finish. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, like, why are they? What the fuck is that pose? Brewery for the fucking sun. God damn it! All right, if I lose in the first round again, we dip to badminton. I'm not fucking up. I get this now. You need like 40 points. If you get 40 points, you're into the next. You're past the first round. It's not that bad. I think that the Switch Sports music is like a fever dream. You know what I mean? It's kind of scary. Like, if I had to play one video game music to make people go insane, playing this for like 8 hours on end would drive me nuts. Like, if I had to listen to this all day, I would freak out. Like, I would actually freak the fuck out. the so-called father, Joe Bart. Extreme fan of Kina. Dark child, Alexis. Bro, they all got the dumbest taglines. Exclusive butterfly. Bro, the so-called father is, like, menacing. Does the so-called father win? Yes, I win these.
Here we go.
Joe keeps losing in the first round? Yeah. No, it's not. Yo, Zusi, what would your tagline be? The so-called father is the coolest one that I could have.
The contestants.
C plus. Okay, so there's not that many high ranks here. There was a B. All right, give me this. How do I emote? Little winky face. Winky face, because I'm about to be on the fucking top here. Hold up. Hold up. Straight arm. Straight arm. Need that! Off to a good start. Off to a good fucking start. Off to a great start. Mr. Tronald dumps for the sub. Fantastic start. Bro, they take forever to bowl. Like, these motherfuckers are actually treating it like it's gen- Bro, that guy just missed that pin. Yeah, that guy sucks. But he's got the one-piece overall on. Holy shit. Fuck off, I want my Bart Bucks. Well, I don't fucking throw here. I'm gonna get strikes. And it's, well, hey, everybody's saying, oh my God, Joe, I want my Bart Bucks. I have to make it through every round into the finals, which is actually very hard. Strike. We're good. 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 A spare? I'm into the next round. I'm fairly sure that I'm into the next round. If I get a strike or a spare next roll, I'm good. I'm almost sure of it. Joe Bart for the 300 bets. Oh, bad roll. Oh! 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 I'm gonna hit the 7 and the 4, and it's gonna rocket into the 10. I'm into the next round, though. I'm into the next round, though. That's all that matters. That's all that matters right now. That's all that matters right now. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, I'm in a bad spot. I'm in 7. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. We're into the next round. No, it's not over yet. It's not over yet. That was round 1. That was round 1. That's not a dub yet. That's not even an end prediction. I have to make it to the finals. Okay, now I'm in round 2. There's still 2 more cutoffs. Top 5. Top 5 I need. I got 3 more rolls. No. I'm in dead last. I'm in dead last. I still have 2 more rolls. I still have 2 more rolls. Now. What was that curve? What was that curve? What did Zeus take over the ball? What the fuck? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God, dude. Holy shit, I can't. It's over. The prediction's over. Holy shit. I can't. Dude, even if I got a strike next, I fucked it. I got zero spares there. Holy shit, I fucked it so hard. Dude, this is way harder than it looks. This is way harder than it looks. Oh my God. Like, what is happening right now? What is... Bro, dickhead, I rolled the ball. Oh my God. 73, dude. How do I... Okay. Going into the next game, here's the strat. When I get a strike, I need to just copy that shit every fucking time. That's all I need to do. Look at this dumbass haircut this dickhead has. The fuck out of here, bro. That's 117. I have 73 points. Oh my God. Terrible vibes. Ew.
Nice game.
Bro, I wish Switch Sports had voice chat. If Switch Sports had voice chat, it would be over. I would be slewing shit at people. I would get banned immediately. If I was in a Switch Sports fucking VC, dude, oh my God, I would be banned in a second. Yeah, give me this dumbass. Yeah, what is that dumbass? What is that dumbass out there, bro? I don't give a fuck about that. Go, yeah, cue me again. Let's go. Bro, that's blowing my shit. All right, now this one's the win. I gotta get it down. $10,000 on no. Why did it not cue me? Y'all are all voting on no. 2.6, bro. Bro. 2.6 million channel points on no. 370K on yes. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Dar for the sub. Bro. The so-called Father Joe Bart. The so-called fan of Big Queef. That's a good name. First good Switch name I've ever seen. Big Queef. That's fucking hilarious. Bro, just put Brenda, Ronan, Court, Army. It's taking time to search for opponents. Please wait a bit longer. Spoko Square. There's 4 million channel points on no. Yo, who the fuck is betting on no? Stray for the sub. Why are there so many points on no? Dude, if I win, this is like 11 or 12 to 1 odds. This is insane. If I win, the payout would be like 15x. Like literally 15x.
Bowling.
And I'm going to. It's not even a win. It's finals, right? Is it finale or a win? What do I need to get? If I make it top two, I think that's a prediction. It's not a win, right?
Let's go.
It's a finale. It's not a win. Okay, finals. I just need to make it to the final rolls. All right. I think it's actually top three. I think that's actually top two or top three, depending. Don't stand too close to the television. The fact that they have to fucking put that is insane. These are all E ranks. I win. Except there's one C. Yo, emote. Thumbs up. Crying emoji. Gotta have the straight arm holding that like this. Zusi bet on a win. That's good shit. Okay, that's a spare. I thought it was going to be a split. That would have been bad. Dude, I don't remember how I used to get strikes. I used to get strike, like, I haven't played this game in like 6 months. When I played last, I would get a strike every fucking roll. I would move over some shit. I don't remember what I did. Did I move over or did I angle? I remember I moved over or I angled, and every roll I did, it was just a fucking strike. Every time. I don't remember how I did it, though. Last time you sucked? No, I didn't. I'm a beast. You're fucking kidding me!
Nice man.
Oh my god! Dude, I think I get eliminated round one. I deadass think I get eliminated round one. Unless I get a strike or another spare. Like, I'm looking at the math right now. I mean, I'm still top. I'm still in. So that's kind of the only hope. Unless they got a strike or some shit. No, I think I'm fine, actually. Yes! We're in. We're in. We're in. We're in. We're in. We're in. Good shit. Good shit. Good shit. Next round. Good shit. Next round. I gotta keep the strikes and spares coming. I can't. As long as I never get like a 9-pin, we're good. If I get strikes and spares, I'm past the first two rounds. No doubt. Stray for the sub. Dar for the sub. YFS for the sub. One fuck up though, it's over. Fucking Stormy's rolling 4 threes. Actually dog shit terrible at this fucking game. Get off ranked. Get off ranked. Why are you in my lobby? Holy shit.
Round two.
Hold on. Here we go.
This is where the clutch is.
I have 15 seconds. It's fine. 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 Oh my god, I'm getting nervous. I'm getting nervous. I gotta sit crisscross applesauce. If I sit crisscross applesauce, that's the key to winning. That's the key to winning. Stray for the sub. I'm eliminated right now. It's fine. I still have 2 more frames. 2 more strikes and we're good. 2 more strikes and we're good. It moved. Oh my god, it slid. It slid. It slid. Oh. Oh. Please. I'm still getting spares. I'm still getting spares, but this is bad news right now. I'm going to need to get a strike. I'm going to need to get a strike here. Because I think once they're done, it's over. I'm still in right now. I'm still in. I'm still in. If I get a spare or a strike, I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I'm still in. I'm not going to make finals though. Cuz they have like they're like 20, 30 points above me. I fucked this. A 7 pin. Please, I'm on the bottom rung every time. I'm in! Oh my god. Okay. Dude, I'm rolling shit. I'm doing shit right now. I'm only rolling spares. I need strikes. Dude, he's 25 points above. It's final 3 after. I think I have 2 more rolls. I have two more rolls, right? How many advance? How many advance? Semifinals right now, top three. Okay, so I just need to make it past this and it's over. Can't roll strikes! Why can't I roll strikes? Fuck! I fucking hate this game. I fucking hate this game. I fucking hate this game. Nah, I'm not done until I win, bro. I'm not done until I win. Jeansy for the sub, bro. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. Oh, and they tie? Don't tell me they fucking tie. Oh, don't tell me they fucking tie. Yo, fuck off. Yeah, get the fuck out of there, big queef. Yeah, Big Queef, you fucking loser. Oh, yeah, Big Queef. There's one more! Strike! Bro, I don't know what I need to do. I don't... Dude, that was the closest I've came. Oh my god, dude. I needed four more. I needed four more. Four fucking points, dude. Four fucking points. I just need to get a strike. If I get a strike... Dude, I need to just... Once I get one strike, I just repeat whatever the fuck it is. I just have no idea how to get one, bro. No idea. I used to do it so easily. Now I'm sitting here fucking lost as hell. No clue. No clue. Yeah, give me these dumbass fucking points. Yeah, oh boy, I unlock another charm. Yeah, give me the little cat winky emoji. What the fuck is this? You're a fucking choke artist? Yo, fuck you. Nah, run that back. Nah, run that back. Run that back, I win. Run that back, I fucking win. Not even finals, I fucking win. I fucking win. I win. No doubt. Yeah, now everybody switches up. Now everybody switches up. And more people vote on a win. Oh, he got so close. Maybe we'll get it this time. Yeah, everybody was a fucking doubter. Oh, now I have more points on me. Oh, how crazy is that? How crazy is that? Everybody fucking... You're still ass? Fuck you. Nah, actually. No. I win. The so-called human Lukey Bow. Occasional Soup, Alaska. I gambled all for you to lose. Good shit. Yeah, and you're gonna lose all your fucking channel points. Yeah, I can't wait for everybody that bet on a loss to lose it all. I can't. Oh, I put my 1,000 channel points on a loss. Yeah, and you're gonna have zero. You're gonna have fucking zero. You're gonna be fucking zero Bart Buck fucking Andy. That's about to be you. That's about to be you. Zero Bart Bucks. None. When I hit this fucking strike. When I hit this fucking strike first roll. Watch this shit. Give it a second. They gotta prepare my lane, you know? They gotta squeak it down. It's the obstacle one. Thank you. It's fine. It's fine. Because everybody else is going to suck, too. Everybody else is going to suck, too. It's not just going to be me. It's I'm eliminated right now. What a strike. Fuck you. Yeah, some dickhead just said what a strike. Yeah. Nice one. Nice one, asshat. Anyways, No. That was just first roll, you know, bad luck. We're going to run that back. They're going to give me another one. It's going to be fine. You know, okay, see, now it's curved. Now it's in my favor, you know? Now I just fucking... God damn, that shit was flying. Those were the kitty bumpers on that one. Easy fucking hit here. Good shit, spare. What the fuck? That shit went fucking literally loop-to-loop. I'm still eliminated? You're fucking kidding me. How am I still eliminated? Bro, I need to get like a strike next. Or are they gonna give a really hard one? I gotta get like a 9-pin. And then I'm in. I still got this. I'm still confident. Mad dog for the sub. Bro, I still make it. There's a spare only challenge. This is a spare only challenge. Fuck you. Ew. Oh my god. Dude, it's just like never ending. The amount of snot coming out of my nose. Holy shit. If you lose this, I'm betting all my points on a loss. Okay. Okay, asshat. It's all about timing here. I didn't know that we would be going into an obstacle one, you know? So it was just like, I hit a gutter. It's like an off day today, you know? I woke up today, it was like kind of moist outside, you know? And it's just like, it kind of put me off on my Switch bowling energy, you know? Like, it was just like an off day. I woke up today and I was like, you know, I'm not feeling the Switch sports right now. Bro, the excuses? Bro, because this shit's fucked. Run that back. Dude, I'll keep running this shit back. I will keep running this shit back till I win. And when I win, I'm going to say that I'm the greatest bowling player of all time. No doubt. Once I win, it's over. Once I win one time, dude, it's just going to be nonstop. Fusion for the sub. Yeah, we get it. Yeah, I hit a gutter, we get it. Yeah. Give me the dumbass points. Good. Yeah, okay. Your ass. Fuck you. Now, run that back. See, you know, here's the thing. What is it called when you act terrible so people bet against you and then you win? Swindling? No. What is it called when you fucking hustling? I'm hustling right now. It's that easy, right? I'm losing the first few games, and look, now I'm against old-ass grandparents. They're gonna fucking suck dick at this game because they're brittled and they can't move. Anyways, I'm gonna win now, and there's no doubt about it. Just because I've been hustling you guys the entire time, and you had no idea that I was hustling because I'm acting aggravated and I'm just sitting here like upset, right? But in reality, I've just been prepping this, right? I've been losing every game, so I'm stacking points against you guys. Or against me, right? And now everybody's betting on a loss here, but in reality, it's going to flip-flop win, right? 1.3 mil. And see, people are realizing that. 1.2 million on a yes here. 1.2 mil on a yes here. 1-3 odds. Reverb for the sub. I'm believing in you. Thank you. See, thank you. Maybe I'm hustling you right now, though, and I'm actually going to throw the shit out of this match. Yeah, Gramps and Granny about to fucking suck at this game. They're about to hit gutter nonstop. Don't give me obstacles. Do not give me obstacles. Do not give me obstacles, please. Regular lane. Regular lane, I nail a strike. Watch. Regular lane, please. Good shit. We're about to lose the granny. Granny hit a strike. Gramps hit a 7-pin. Gramps hit a 7-pin split like a fucking idiot. Gramps sitting there trying to fucking roll the ball. Fucking yoink. Yeah. Nice fucking spare, Gramps. Dumbass. Hit a strike next time. Hit a strike next time. Do the exact same thing next time. See, here's the problem is I zoned the fuck out there and I don't remember how I got a strike. I don't know. I don't remember what I did. I literally don't remember what I did. Big boy for the sub, poke for the sub. What the fuck did I do? Don't be so rude to Gramps. Yeah, no, that's why he's about to be dead last after this roll. Is it almost Thanksgiving, bitch? Because I'm on my road to a fucking turkey. I'm on my road to a fucking turkey. Oh, it must almost be November. It almost must be November fucking 24th again. Did we go back in time? I'm on my way to fuck. I'm stuttering. Shit. That was a fire comeback though. That was a fire comeback. It would have been fire. I stuttered. Nah, I hit another strike here. No doubt. No doubt turkey, Rob. Turkey. Oh, that would have been it. That would have been it. That would have been it. That would have been the fucking slider. That would have been a yoink right into it. Spare. It's not over. I got two strikes. I'm still in. Fuck. Yo, look at Granny and Gramps. Eliminated. L. Yeah, bye-bye, Gramps. Bye-bye, Gramps and Granny. Fucking dumbasses. Yeah, go Q again. Idiots. Yeah, so crazy. No turkey dinner? Oh, yeah, I'll get a turkey dinner by the end of this fucking game. Jake and Grandma's for the sub. I'm on my shit again. I remember how I did it. I go over, I yoink left, and then I just roll a slight curve. Oh, I'm on my shit again. Oh, I remember how to do it. I'll still fuck it up from time to time, but I remember. How am I in dead last? I got a fucking strike. How am I in fucking seventh? Mo, okay, well, I got a strike, so if I keep fucking doing it, it'll scale. We're good. Hit it. Fuck. Oh, needed that. Needed a strike there. It's over. Next game. I'm in finals. All right. Next game, I'm in finals. Right. I know the strat now. I know I'm on my shit now. I remember how to do it. Yeah, I do. Okay. Fuck you. Okay. You know, I had a lapse right there. Kind of reverted back to my like shitter roles. But you know, we're gonna come back there. That was just a tough. It was tough competition. Tough competition. I'm gonna cry there. You know, I'm gonna go sit down and wallow in self-pity. Yep. Yeah, quit spectating. Yeah, I'm out of this bitch. Yeah, I'm out of here. Finish. Yeah, look at my dumbass. Fucking sitting there, bro. Bro don't even got his feet on the ground. Yeah, look at that dumbass grandma in the back. Yeah, fuck you. Looks like the turkey doesn't exist. No, I'm about to get that Thanksgiving turkey, bro. Oh, yeah, here I get another emote. Yeah, give me more points. Yeah, get rid of this shit. For the love of God, get rid of this shit. What the fuck is this? Oh boy, I got a new tennis racket. The so-called choke master, Joe Bart. Bro, fuck off. Lust for the 300 bets. I can't bet any more points. You made me lose them all. Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy how this is the game that I win, though. Wow, 2 million channel points on a loss. Huh. Wow, 2 million channel points on a loss here. You guys have lost faith in me, haven't you? That's so crazy. 230k on a win, 2.1 mil on a loss. That is so sad. Yo, everybody bet loss. Everybody bet loss. Yo, everybody bet loss. Everyone, I'm begging you, bet on a loss. Everybody, all your channel points, throw it on a loss. Everybody, bet prediction max loss. Do it. Jazz for the sub. Do it. Putting 60k on a win? Yeah, because this is about to be the win. This is about to be the win here. You say that every time? Yeah, but this is the time, though.
The contestants.
Bro is A rank. Why do we have two A ranks in this fucking lobby? Oh my God, Smurf Central. Yeah, I'ma pull the Smurf card and fucking switch sports. Smurfing. Yo, Q-diff. This shit's fucking, no, that's insane. It's like, how the fuck? Two of them literally slid around the pin. That should have been so easy. But no. That shit literally just goes, oh yeah, now we're gonna slide around it. We're gonna do a little squeegee around. I'm getting my turkey, bitch. I'm getting my turkey. And everyone's doing so good. Bad roll. Oh, terrible roll. Speed. No!
Yo,
Worst game ever? Worst game ever? Worst game ever made?
Dude, and the fucking servers are going under maintenance in literally like 15 minutes. If I don't make it to the finals in this stream, I'm gonna pull my hair out. I'm gonna fucking pull my hair out, dude. I'm like mentally determined to win this now. I am mentally determined. I'm winning this shit. I'm winning this shit. The one kid that actually gets rich on Andrew Tate's Hustler University, that's about to be me. That's about to be me. I'm determined in this shit. I'm determined in this fucking game. The one kid out of the 10 million people that buy that fucking shit and just lose money, the one kid that actually gets rich off that fucking dumbass advice, yo, that's about to be me. That's about to be me, though. That's about to be me. That's about to be me. No, that's actually me, though. I'm winning now. I'm winning. You're thinking too hard? Just go with the flow. Facts. Should I play chi music? Should I play chi music? Hold up. Should I play Zen? I could play Zen music. No, I don't. No. That'll fuck me up. Do I play Zen music, chat? I could play Zen music. Play funk music? That's not going to motivate me. That's only going to make me fucking skits. I'm gonna play Zen music. I'm gonna play Waterfalls. No. Zen humming. Humming. I gotta look up humming music. Humming. Is that even a category of music? Human music is the name of a song. I'm gonna play Zen song. Zen music. Relaxing Zen music.
This year, Peloton is gifting you their best.
All right. Bro, give me an ad. Oh shit, did I not queue? Dude, it's not fucking going. It's not fucking working. What is happening right now? It's giving me an ad. Fuck the music. Fuck the music. Nobody cares. Dude, I can't even see the screen right now. Okay, we're good. Dude, I almost fucked that up. Dude, I played the Zen music. It started giving me a Peloton ad.
The contestants.
Look it up on Spotify? I was on Spotify. Dude, I gotta go on YouTube.
Round one.
Clear mind. Zen Bart. Crucible, that might have been the worst advice I have ever fucking been given. Yo, dead ass, fuck that shit. Yo, give me a strike here. Good shit. Give me a strike there. Yo, I'm not listening to that dumb shit. I'ma just roll it. I'ma just roll the fucking ball. Bo said, yeah, clear your mind. Bro, fucking nine pin. I hit a gutter. Fuck you, I'm trying to help. Yeah, I'm doing shit right now. Rusty for the sub. We're good. No. If I get a strike here, I'm set. I'm in if I get a strike. Strike. Thank you. speed.
I'm gonna play a motivational music, and then I'm set. That's all I need. I'm gonna wait until we queue. I'm gonna play that Rocky music. You know the one where it's like, he's gonna be the best you've ever seen. He's about to be the best you've ever seen. That's about to be him. Yeah, that's gonna be me. I'm gonna be playing that shit.
Finish.
The best man I've ever known.
That shit. I'm gonna play that, and then I'm gonna win. That's all I need. I wanna fly. Yeah, that shit. That fucking song.
The best one I've ever known.
I wanna fly. Can you take me far away? That shit. Yeah, nah. Hold up. I'm about to play that shit. And then it's over. Motivational Rocky. Wanna fly. Rocky, wanna fly. I'm gonna take... Is it this? No, this sucks. Rocky motivation. Wait, no, I'm gonna say motivational speech gaming.
Here we go.
You're here right now at this moment because tomorrow you want to be somebody greater than the person you are today.
No damn way I'm playing this for fucking Switch.
You see yourself succeeding. You have a vision. You have a dream. Congratulations. You're already 10 steps ahead of 95% of the world. Imagine if Michael Jordan was scared of missing. He would have never taken a shot. Imagine if Steve Jobs was afraid of people not liking his product. There would be no iPhone. So ask yourself this. Do you want to be a person who fears failure? Or do you want to be a person who loves success? Which one?
Success!
You're going to have to pick today. And I'll tell you one thing. One is a failure, and one is a success. And if you love success, there is nothing that can stop you. All those negative things people say will mean nothing. They're going to talk about how only 1% make it to the top. Big deal. Want to know something else? Only 1% stick with that fitness program long enough to see results. Only 1% of nerds stick with that video game long enough to get good at it. Only 1% of relationships stick it out to the end. That doesn't mean you have a 1% chance. It just means you can't behave like the 99%. You'll have to do something better than giving up a month from now. Those are just numbers. You want to talk about numbers? Take a look around you and take a good look around you. Are you like 99% of the people around you?
No.
If you are, then you're in the wrong video, my friend. You have to love success just as much because that's what's going to allow you to get up and go for it. Being scared to fail won't do anything. In fact, when you love success and you start going for it, guess what happens? You're gonna fail. You're gonna fail 10 times, 100 times, maybe even 1,000 times. But that's okay.
Oh my god, I might be in next round.
Failure isn't permanent.
Yo, fuck this speech. This speech is so stupid. Yo, it's the Muhammad Ali one. Muhammad Ali motivational speech. All right, here it is.
Sound is not counting.
Jerry, I'm the greatest fighter that ever stepped foot in the ring. Money will be lost at night. This will be the biggest...
Oh, fuck, dude, I don't have time. Lifting motivation. Lifting motivation is always the best ones. Dude, I'm bottom of the rung. Grind. No, I'm going to look up grind. Grind set motivation. All right, yeah.
most of the time, we don't have someone there to keep us in line, to make us do push-ups and give us a good swift kick in the ass when we slack off. What we have to do is we have to be our own sergeant to hold the highest standards and allow no slack.
Your problem is you start something, you stop it. You start something, you stop it. You feel good, you do it. You don't feel good, you quit. People who do stuff consistently and on time, they surpass people who talented and gifted.
All men are created equal. Some just work harder.
And the problem with some of y'all is you want somebody else to support your dream. It's yours. I don't owe you a dime. It's your dream. If you want it to happen, get your butt up
That's
and make it
me.
Happen. If you want it
That's
to happen,
me.
Rise and grind.
I'm still eliminated.
If
Shit.
You want it to happen, you're going to have to do what I do. And
I get another strike. I'm in. If I get one more strike. Yeah, gutter, you fucking loser. Yeah, you fucking suck.
Tomorrow,
yeah, get that
tomorrow,
gutter.
Tomorrow, ain't no such thing as tomorrow. We only got today.
Every decision you make, the decisions you make on Monday, the decisions you make on Tuesday, the decisions you make on Wednesday, if you decide to hit the snooze button, what you're doing is you're 10 minutes away from your goal now. You just went backwards. So whatever your goals are, whatever your dreams are, whatever your destiny is, your decisions have to be in alignment with them. Now, if you want to be broke for the rest of your life, keep doing what you're doing. But if you want something different in life, you got to do something different.
You gotta go all in. And mental toughness says, not only do I climb that doggone mountain, I enjoy climbing the mountain. I get a kick out the mountain. I get a kick out the weights. I get a kick out of going up against the number one team. I get a kick out of fatigue. I get a kick out of the grind. I get a kick out of it.
When you wanna become a diamond, your whole attitude change, your whole mindset, your thinking, your relationship, the decisions that you make, how you spend your time, your energy, all of it changes. See, this is something that you can't be in this business. This business has to be in you.
Not about us. What do you mean us?
Hopeless.
You give me a shoulder when I need it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in.
Dude, I'm like sad.
And you made me laugh when I was losing it. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon. To you, and if death was coming for you, I'd give my life on you. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on.
Alright, this is the one. This is our last shot, cause the servers are about to go under maintenance in 5 minutes. The servers are gonna go under maintenance in 5 minutes. And then we gotta play the golf. So I got a fucking... This is it, chat. This is it. This is it. Trust me. This is the game. I'm done moping. I'm done fucking around. I'm clutching up and I'm winning. This is it. If not, I'm going to stare at the ceiling and listen to sad music for 5 minutes while the servers update.
Let's go.
dead ass. If I lose the, if I don't make it to the finals this time, I'm actually just gonna stare at the ceiling and listen to sad music. Like, I'm actually getting upset. Like, dude, I can't win. I literally can't win. I'm losing, like, five-year-olds. Like, dude, I suck. Success is peace of mind.
Round one.
Which is a direct result of self-satisfaction in knowing you made the effort to become the best of what you are capable. Bro, I don't give a fuck. If I can't make the semifinals, I suck. Or the finals. Strike. I'm not gonna let it put me down. I'm not gonna let the spare put me down. I'm getting a strike next time, and it's gonna be good. I'm getting a strike, it'll be good. I keep getting 9 pins, I keep getting 8 pins, splits. I'm done with that shit. I'm rolling a curve, I'm getting a fucking strike. It's that simple. Now.
Spare.
Dude, how am I getting 9 pins? How am I getting 9 pins? How am I getting 9 pins? Like, it was literally the middle pin. What the fuck? Jake for the 300 bets, run it back. T-Dog for the sub. Colin for the 300 bets. Play hashtag hardway for motivation. 240 for the 300 bets. What happened? Why do you keep losing? Fuck you. Colin for the 300 bets. Grass for the 300 bets. Colin for the 300 bets. Super for the sub. Daddy for the 300 bets. I'm betting my house on this one. Oh, that was a long time ago. Yeah, you definitely lost that one. Strike. I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. Oh my god. I made it to the second fucking round, dude. Holy shit, it's been like 10 games since I fucking did that. The server's about to go under maintenance, bro. I better be able to finish this game. I better be able to finish this fucking game, dude. Dude, the server's going under maintenance in 2 minutes. Do you think it'll boot me? Do you think it'll boot me? Do you think it's going to boot me from the game? Maintenance is in 2 minutes. I'm not going to be able to finish. It's going to boot me? I don't think it will. I think it'll let me finish.
Round two.
I better hurry the fuck up, dude. Strike. Oh my god. I'm about to get my turkey. I'm about to get my fucking Thanksgiving turkey, bitch. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah, look at Paul. Look at Paul needing that spare. I don't need no fucking spare. I'm still somehow in fourth. Even though I'm rolling turkeys. I'm battle rolling turkey right now. Watch. Strike. I got too confident. I got way too confident. I got way too confident. Oh my god. Bro, that guy's got a fucking 6 split. Bro just went right down the middle on a 6 split. Dude, I'm still in second. I gotta not rush it.
Oh! 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 I'm still in. Server maintenance is starting! No! 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 This is it! This is it! Bro, stop. Bro, stop. Bro, stop. I'm still good. We're still in. We're still in. We're still in. We're still in. Oh my god, I thought it lagged me out. Holy shit. Holy shit, semi-fucking finals, top three. Semi-finals, top three. Strike.
Nice move.
I think it's almost guaranteed. I think it's almost guaranteed. I'm in it. As long as I don't fucking botch the next roll, I'm in. As long as I don't botch the next roll, it's good. I think I'm in. I don't think it even matters. I don't even think it matters. I'm in. Am I in? Am I in? Am I in? Am I in? I'm in! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Dude, that took us like an hour and a half! That took me so long! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy fucking shit. Bro, the fucking finals. The fucking finals. I'm fucking mean mugging that shit. I don't care that I'm down fucking 30 points. I'm getting 4 fucking strikes. I'm getting my turkey, bitch. Or 3 strikes. Need that. Need that. Need that. I'm winning. I'm winning. I'm winning. I'm not, okay. I'm upset because I didn't win, but I still made the finals. That was the best match I've had thus far. I just got up a rank. I just got up a rank too, which is a dub. It's Manifest, please stop spamming. I tell you every time. Somebody redeem flex.
Got it.
All right, now it's going into server maintenance. Do we wait for golf? Do we wait for golf?
Oh, it's not even... What the fuck? Why is it saying server maintenance? Where's golf? Should I restart the game? Do I have to buy golf? Like, is it an addition? Is it an addition or... I gotta restart the game? But is it like... Is the golf like just something that auto-updates or do I have to buy it? Free downloadable content. Okay, but do I have to go to the store and buy it or will it automatically just update? I feel like it might have already just updated. Because I was in that game while it was doing that. Somebody said reacts till that. I don't even think it's going to take that long. Like, I feel like it might just already be there. When does it come out? I'd play one game of golf. Ooh, shit. Oh, shit. Yo, the golf is about to be here. Oh, shit. It says it's a 10-minute update. Dude, you're bugging out the ass. Okay, no, now it says 4 minutes. All right. Do we listen to sad music for 4 minutes? And sulk? I think I listen to sad music. All right, it says 4 minutes. Yeah, we listen to sad music and stare at the wall. You listen to sad music, like just genuinely just upsetting. What's that one song? What's that one Johnny Cash? Johnny Cash Hurt. When did I listen to Johnny Cash Hurt? There was a stream where I just stared at the ceiling and did this.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
Should I try and make myself cry? I want to see if I can make myself cry. Hold up.
I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real.
I gotta think. I gotta think of like dogs dying. Hold up.
The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it.
Can you guys make yourself cry? I literally can't. I literally can't make myself cry. Okay, it's almost done updating. It's got 2 minutes. It's got 2 minutes left. It's got 2 minutes left. Yo, chat, real question here. Who should I dress up for Halloween next year? I'm already thinking about that shit. Somebody told me in a TikTok comment to dress up as Sukuna, and I don't know if I would be able to look like them. I've never even seen this anime. What about this anime? Hold up. Dress up as Deku? Dude, Deku cosplay is like actually just like so stupid. Dude, Deku cosplay is so dumb, dude. Deku cosplay looks so cringe. Cringe. Dude, you want to see Deku cosplay? Oh my god. You can't look cool as Deku. You literally can't. Because he has like... Dude, he has like... He has such like a weird shaped body. And you gotta have the hair and the fucking dumbass gloves. I want to dress up as somebody from an anime. Bakugo? Dude, people would make fun of me if I dressed up as Bakugo. Like, I could look like Bakugo, maybe. Just because he has blonde hair and a sharp chin. But, like, I would be made fun of. If I dressed up as Bakugo for fucking Halloween, I would be made fun of if I dressed up as Bakugo. Like, literally no doubt. Goku? No, see, that's another one, bro. I feel like Sukuna, I could, like, do. Like, I would just have to paint my hair, or I would have to dye my hair pink and spike it more, grow it out a little bit, and then just have the tattoos. Because he has my exact chin and my body composition. He literally looks like me. Okay, finished updating. Yo, are y'all ready to play fucking Wii Golf? Or not Wii Golf, Switch Sports Golf? Hold up. Oh, what the fuck? Why is it updating again? Okay, well, it's not done, I guess. One Punch Man just shaved my head. What is this? Frank Sinatra balls in your jaws?
Can I put my balls way down deep inside your jaws? Won't you let me shove my balls inside your gaping maw?
Yo, I remember this meme was so funny. Yo, this song is fucking hilarious. It's what Redbone would sound like if it was sung by Carl Weezer. Holy shit. Bro, that is fucking hilarious. Oh, it's done. Oh my god, it's done updating. Holy shit. I've just been sitting here listening to fucking Carl Weezer for no reason. Hold up. All right, we'll play one or two games of Wii Golf. We'll see how it goes.
Welcome to Spoko Square. Spoko Square.
Carl Weezer for Halloween. Golf is now playable. Land play has been activated. Who the fuck does land play? Have y'all ever done land play? Firetooth for the sub, AJ for the sub, Bleer for the 300 bits. I've been watching for a while. I'm top 40 in sophomore year for tennis in the country. I don't know what college to go to. I'll probably commit next year. What should I do? Dude, that's your decision. I'm not going to tell you what to do with, like, your life. You know what I mean? Juke for the sub. Just weigh your options. Visit the colleges. See the programs. Decide. Ghost for the 300 bits. I lost all my bits. I had a lot. I think I need a break from your community and rethink my life. Are you saying bits or Bart Bucks? Cracked for the 300 bits. Can you tell my friend he is weird for liking a cartoon character? Also, this is the first time donating. Also, congrats on bowling. Congrats on third place. And what cartoon character does your friend like? Like they have a genuine crush on a cartoon character? Bro, the cube for golf about to be nuts. The cube for golf. Is anyone else streaming Switch Sports right now? I'm about to look on Twitch. I feel like I'm the only person. Switch Sports.
Golf.
Nah, there's got to be somebody else. Dude, I'm like the only person. I'm like no one type about the golf. I'm right-handed. Good shit. Good shit for asking me. There's like one other. Yo, Switch Sports golf release? Hype on Twitch. Twitch hype. Twitch hype. Twitch hype. Good shit. Good shit. Oh, fuck. They gotta teach me how to play? Should I stand?
Good.
Fucking dinger!
Nice!
Oh! Dude, that's so cringe! You can only have a max power shot. Anybody remember those golf games on Wii where, like, you would actually just fucking yeet the controller as hard as possible to get it fucking, like, smoothing?
Nice.
Dude, my back's hurting. I'm too good.
Good.
I don't need no fucking tutorial. I don't need no fucking tutorial. Here's a tip for hitting the ball straight. Turn your wrist. During a real swing, the ball will curve. You can bend?
What? Oh, nah. Oh, nah. How do you not bend it? I'm so confused.
Okay.
Yo, fuck the tutorial.
Yo, fuck the tutorial. Yo, fuck the tutorial. Yo, actually, fuck the tutorial. I don't need that shit. I don't need that shit. Yo, fuck off. Yo, actually, fuck off. I don't need that shit. Most useless fucking tutorial ever. Literally just trying to just making me fucking swing that shit. Yo, that is actually so fucking stupid. Let's go.
A little chipper? A little chipper?
Dinger! Dinger! I don't even care if that was a wobble shot. Yeah, give me that nice shot, bitch. Yeah, I'm about to emote on y'all. Winky face. Yep, yep,
yep, stroke two.
Dude, I keep hitting right. How the fuck do I keep not? How do I not hit right? Oh! What? God, if that isn't the hardest shit I have ever fucking done, holy shit. Yo, they suck dick too. Who cares? Anyways, should I play music while we're doing this? I feel like this is a semi-quiet game. I kind of want to play like Christmas music. Y'all trying to play Christmas music? A little Christmas playlist? A little Christmas playlist, perhaps? In the background, a little short Christmas playlist, like real low volume. Can y'all hear it? Bro, the music overlapping is pissing me off, though. How's that? Is that good? What the fuck? I just exited out. Oh, that was so stupid. All right, hit next. Is that good? I'm in second? How the fuck am I in second? On the green? On the green? On the green, keep going? Like one of those fucking dumbass golf players. Why'd the music stop? Why the fuck did the music stop? Why the fuck did the music stop? Why is this shit about to go in sleep mode? What the fuck is happening? Why'd the music stop? Hold the fuck up. Do you guys actually like the music? Yes or no? I can turn it off if you guys don't want to. Dude, I can't wait till I get my Christmas tree. That's gonna be so fucking nice. To be all nostalgic. Alright, hold on. Alright, now I got it on this screen, so I'll be able to do it easier. Dude, I don't think I'm playing bots. Do y'all think I'm playing bots? I don't want to turn it up too much, because then it's gonna get copyrighted out the ass.
Give me my cat emoji, then I'm about to tell a fucking story. Sam Water for the 5 gifteds. I'll play horror music while this is going on. Hold up. Is this that? All right. Hold on. All right, hold on. Dude, for the last song, because most of y'all know I went to a fucking Catholic school for high school, right? We would have Mass every Wednesday. My favorite time of the year, bro, was the Christmas Mass that we would have, because all the fucking choir kids at school would sing Hallelujah, and holy shit, bro, I'm sitting there fucking, just fucking jamming, bro, literally.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh my God, bro, it was so nice. That was the best memories, dude, because they would decorate the shit. That was the one cool-ass thing, because it was a Catholic school, they would decorate the entire school in, like, Christmas trees and lights and shit. Oh, it was so fucking dope. All right. That was a W-ass stream. That was almost a 4-hour stream. Didn't really expect it to go there. Get to the good part of the horror. Hold up. I'll play that real quick. Then we're going to end. Who do I raid today, chat? Horror. This. I just want to get real fast. All right, that's a dub. Okay. Tomorrow, I will not be live. It's a Tuesday. Wednesday, we're probably going to be doing Fortnite and then Valorant, okay? I don't know for sure yet, but it should be Fortnite then Val this week just because I'm taking a break. Like, I love playing new games all the time. We were already talking about that earlier this stream because I've been trying to do more and more new games. But I've been doing so many new games recently, I'm going to take a week to kind of just, like, you know, grind out, like, a vibey game where I could just talk to chat. So Tuesday I won't be live. Wednesday I'll be live at 4:30 doing Fortnite Val. Thursday we're going to do Unbanned in a new FMV game. Or not a new FMV game, but a slightly new FMV game. Who pressed mute on Uncle Marcus? It's like somebody killed Uncle Marcus and we have to determine who did it in this, like, movie-esque game. So that should be fun. So Wednesday, Fort Val. Tuesday, I won't be live. Wednesday, Fort Val. Thursday, who pressed, unbans, then who pressed mute on Uncle Marcus. Friday, reactions, exclamation point Discord if you guys want to join the Discord and send videos for me to react to. Because that always helps out. That's where I get a lot of my react videos from you guys, if they're good. If they're good react videos. Just because the video's good doesn't mean it's a good react video. Saturday, we're going to be doing Cooking Sim and then the Fortnite new chapter event, like about halfway through the stream. Sunday, we're going to be doing... What are we going to be doing Sunday? Reactions, and then next Monday, we're starting the new Minecraft Hardcore World, which should be vibey as shit. Definitely around the Christmas time, too. We're going to be playing Christmas music and shit. All right. Who do we raid, though? That was a W stream, W chat. Thank you for everybody that came into the stream. I had fun playing Mario Party and Switch Sports. I hope you guys had fun watching. I don't do Switch games often, but I do like doing them time to time, especially for my chat that likes them. Raid Swole? We could raid Swole. Oh, wait. Just Call Me Jack. Who is that? I want to raid somebody new. So if they're... Call Me Jack. Who is that? Dude, I'm not raiding another Beat Saber person. I'm raiding Swole. Every person that... Cloak, give me somebody to raid that doesn't do Beat Saber. I'm sorry. You tell me to raid somebody that does Beat Saber every time. Like a different game. Like every time I raid somebody that Cloak says is Beat Saber. Hey, Joe, I'm feeling sick as fuck. I put on the stream after home and passed out, and I feel better waking up to Christmas music and Joe W stream. Thank you, Sam Water, and I'm sorry that you're feeling sick. All right. I will see you guys on Wednesday, W stream, and thank you for everybody that came out, and I will see you guys on Wednesday's stream. And yeah, we're going to rate it 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.